Dope.
The boat belonged to a kookie or witch.
But something is still missing.
A 16th century masterpiece?
No.
Hot dates?
No.
More monkeys!
That's it! We need more monkeys! We need Donkey Kong!
Yeah!
How about a Donkey Kong Country Marathon?
Yeah!
It'll be a swinging good time, baby!
Yeah! The Donkey Kong Country Marathon, part of Apes of Wrath, coming up on Fox Family Channel.
For a monkey, he's pretty smart.
Yeah! The 25 Days of Christmas is coming to Fox Family Channel. A pretty good indication that it's time to throw out last year's tree.
We've taken over Fox Family Channel, Seal, but something is still missing.
A 16th century masterpiece?
No.
Hot dates?
No.
More monkeys!
That's it! We need more monkeys! We need Donkey Kong!
Yeah!
How about a Donkey Kong Country Marathon?
Yeah!
It'll be a swinging good time, baby!
Yeah! The Donkey Kong Country Marathon, part of Apes of Wrath, starts now on Fox Family Channel.
For a monkey, he's pretty smart!
Yeah!
Donkey Kong, hey yo, look out down below. Here comes the Marathon Climber. Donkey Kong, hey yo, Donkey Kong, let's go, let's go. Here comes the Marathon Climber.
Bananas. This is some heat wave.
Oh, I'm melting. Let's hit the beach, DK.
A very cool idea, Diddy. Want to come swimming, Candy?
Oh, I'd love to, Donkey Kong. But unlike you two who can lay around all day, I've got to get back to work.
See you after work, Candy. What's with her?
Oh, give it up, lover boy. Can't you see she's finally getting tired of your lack of initiative?
What's that supposed to mean?
Candy wants a monkey who's made something out of himself, like me.
The sun overheat your thick skull, Bluster? Or don't you remember, I'm gonna be the leader of Congo Bongo Island someday. The crystal coconut says so.
Coconut smokinut. I'm a success right now. I don't need any crystal coconut mumbo-jumbo to win Candy's hand.
Yeah, all you need is a mummy who owns a barrel factory. Yes, we told him, right, DK?
DK, what's the matter?
What if Luster's right? I mean, if it wasn't for the crystal coconut, maybe Candy wouldn't even talk to me. Maybe I shouldn't be
standing around flapping your gums and doing nothing, as usual. I've been searching every patch of shade on the island looking for you, you big knucklehead. I'm going on a...
What?
I'll be going... Donkey Kong, what kind of monkey shines are you up to?
I was thinking I might start up a business, like a barrel factory or...
Business? You got no business going into business. You'd lose your shirt.
That's okay. I don't wear a shirt.
Then you'd lose your tie. Besides which, your business is guarding the crystal coconut while I'm gone for a couple of days, collecting ingredients for my potions. This heat wave is bound to have that swamp slime Karul and his cold-blooded pack of reptiles on the boil.
Lovely heat wave we're having, wouldn't you say, General Clump? I feel positively frisky.
The plummet of your hot and sweated ass, hollow and spit in the griddle, King Krul.
Behold, the plans for my latest Donkey Kong doomsday device. I call it the KCCBM.
Cuss Boom, I think you need to recruit some more vowels,
You idiot. The letters stand for the Karul to Crystal Coconut and Back Missile. The tracking system hones in on the Crystal Coconut The mechanical arms snatch it up, and the return boosters bring it back home with a prize!
brilliant as usual, your nimble-mindedness. I'll gear up for production immediately.
Wait till I get my sweaty palms on that crystal coconut. Then things will really heat up all over Congo Bongo.
We'll be back with more of the Donkey Kong Country Marathon right after these messages.
Ring in the holidays with Rockin' Rudolph. Scheduled to appear, Cinderella, Rumpelstiltskin, Humpty Dumpty, The Three Little Pigs, Santa Claus, Ben Franklin, and a young Prince Charles. I mean, Baby New Year. Be there when the big ball drops. Rudolph Shiny New Year, Wednesday night at 7, 6 Central on Fox Family Channel.
Uh-oh, whoopee!
Me, Amanda.
Me, Mela.
Me, May. That's Herbie.
The more you play, the more they do. And say, Herbie grows more amazing. Day by day. Furby, each sold separately. Batteries not included.
The nation's obsession with post-Oreo-owned cereal has made milk a precious commodity. How are Americans handling the crisis?
Two words, self-control.
And how are others coping?
It's been tough.
Very tough.
Yet you kids are eating lots and lots of Oreo-O's.
Yeah.
What's that?
Oh, that would be our dog Spot.
Post-Oreo-O's, part of a complete breakfast.
This Christmas.
Ready or not, here I come.
What you'll see.
I found you.
What you'll hear.
You sang him to sleep last night like a baby.
And what you'll discover about Joe.
Joe, drop him.
Will touch your heart forever.
Did you see that?
That was so cool.
Experience Disney's holiday movie event.
All right, Jose.
Mighty Joe Young, rated PG. Starts Friday, December 25th.
A man running from his past.
There was a time you were the best cop on this force.
A boy running from the mob.
Take care of this kid.
Sure, they're an unlikely pair.
What are you gonna do, make me?
But together, they're gonna solve the city's biggest crime. Tim Matheson and Carol Alt in a Fox Family Original. Catch me if you can, tomorrow night at 6, 5 Central.
Welcome back to Donkey Kong Country.
Maybe it would have been better if I'd never found the crystal coconut.
But then you wouldn't know about becoming leader of Congo Bongo someday.
Exactly. And instead of sitting around waiting for the crystal coconut's prophecy to come true, I'd be out making something of myself.
All right, DK. I know something you're real good at.
You do?
Yeah. Lunch.
But we just had lunch.
That was Candy's lunch. We still haven't had Cranky's yet. Uh-oh. Bad news, DK. Looks like Cranky's all out of bananas.
Well, let's split a coconut, little buddy.
Whoa! Steamed coconut milk. It is hot.
If only I knew how much longer I'll have to wait to be the leader of Congo Bongo.
No need to work up a sweat over it, DK. Why don't you just chill out?
Oh, Diddy. Diddy, you gotta try this.
Now this is the way to really chill out.
You mean coconut chill out.
Coconut chill? Oh, great idea, DK. Just what we need in the middle of a big heat wave.
Diddy, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
If you want a thrill, try our coconut chill.
That's right up, it's only two bananas. If you're hot, it'll fill the bill.
This idea's real sweet, just from trying to beat the heat. I'll be so successful, I'll leave candy off her feet. We're on the road to success.
Only one at a time? That's right, you're doing fine.
It's a long time to wait for that coconut shake.
This groovy chillin' cold makes me wanna do barrel rolls. Imagine her surprise, Candy won't believe her eyes.
I can't believe my eyes. They're doing well on their first try.
Things are looking up. I just can't believe our luck.
Between me and you, there ain't nothing we can't do. It's like a dream come true. Next stop, Park Avenue.
Indeed, they are onto something bigger than they realize. And somehow, I've got to get in on it.
Abe the Red will be back with even more of the Donkey Kong Country Marathon on the Fox Family Channel.
In a city where evil lurks, there is one web-slinger who stands alone against crime. Half man, half spider, all superhero and way cool.
This should be quite a show.
Spider-Man, tomorrow at 11, 10 Central on Fox Family Channel.
It's Pete's younger brother! Everybody move in!
Just can't quite swing it sometimes? Why not power up with a good breakfast, like this one with Cheerios? Big old power and practice can help make you feel good enough to play in the big leagues. Cheerios, big old power.
You can celebrate the new Disney and Pixar movie, A Bug's Life, with free A Bug's Life color-changing spoons. Two spoons to collect, one free inside each of these Cheerios brands.
Where can you find a pretty Love Lashes doll? Only at a Toys R Us store.
Pretty lashes, kiss my cheeks. Pretty Love Lashes. Butterfly kisses, feel so sweet. Pretty Love Lashes.
A butterfly kiss? Eyelashes tickling your cheek. Pretty Love Lashes just loves butterflies. That's why she wears them everywhere. And in her locket?
Butterfly stickers for me!
And she's only at your Toys R Us store.
Pretty Love Lashes. Each sold separately, battery sold separately too.
Are you still using an ordinary hair dryer? You shouldn't. Blow drying can overdry your hair, stripping it of natural moisture, so your hair can feel parched, dry, dead. Moisture is what gives your hair life. Now there's new Sensor Care from Philips. It's the only hair dryer with a heat sensor that constantly measures your hair's temperature and automatically adjusts so your hair won't overdry. This infrared test shows how an ordinary dryer can overheat your hair and the difference with Sensor Care. It dries just as quickly, but its unique sensor won't let your hair overheat. Sensor Care keeps natural moisture in your hair so it's healthy, shiny, full of life. Now you can try new Sensor Care risk-free. Just call to order directly from Philips. If you don't think your hair feels softer, shinier, healthier, we'll give you your money back. For the life of your hair, get Philips Sensor Care. Call 1-800-203-9400 now.
Hey everybody, Fox Family's got a great big present just for you.
Hold it!
Because it's the 25 Days of Christmas on Fox Family Channel. It's 25 straight days of great holiday movies and specials.
It's Christmas again! This is gonna be fun!
Plus a whole lot of Santa. Yay! The 25 Days of Christmas on Fox Family Channel beginning December 1st.
It's the deal!
We're back! Oh, I'm so excited!
Another brutally hot day. Perfect weather for a brutal would-be dictator such as myself.
Plum, do you hear that?
Negative. All's quiet as a gator in a purse factory, sir.
That's precisely what I'm talking about, you lunkhead! Where are the pounding hammers, squeaking machinery, moaning critters? They're supposed to be busting their tails, building my KCCPM! My entire workforce has gone AWOL. What are those empty-headed minions up to?
I shall initiate covert reconnaissance procedures immediately, sir.
Mmm, delicious.
You know, they say it's nice to share.
I'll share my foot with your tail if you don't get me more of these delicious treats. Now!
Oh, affirmative, your greedy guts.
Banana slammer. I thought we'd never get a break in the action.
We've made quite a pile. Here's to us, Congo Bongo's two newest big shots.
Wait till Candy sees the... We're closed!
No, no, that's not proper customer relations, boys. And besides, this is opportunity knocking. It's obvious you need my big business know-how to make your little coconut shield operation a real success. You can't paddle the canoe halfway. Huh? You can't go up the stairs without coming back down.
What?
The bigger you think, the bigger Big Shot you become, and the more you'll impress Candy.
Oh, Candy! Why didn't you just say so? I'm all ears.
And I'm in for 50%.
Good.
That's the last one, sir.
The last? But I only got a tiny sample of these delicious treats.
I'm afraid you ain't the only one with a hankering for a chill, your royal hogginess.
Look what you've done, clump. Unless you chill out these ornery critters, I'm going to have a mutiny on my hands. I have it. I will take this last specimen back to the lab and analyze the secret ingredients. Soon, we will be manufacturing our own coconut chills. Only better. Well, Clump. Clump!
Money hanger.
Morning, what? Oh, the king! Who?
I trust. Since you are napping so soundly, you've managed to discover the coconut chill's secret ingredients. Things are coming to the boiling point. And I don't mean outside!
Behold! The first cool gruel ready for the taste test. I need a volunteer.
Fortunately for you, I just had yet another brilliant and devious idea. With a small adjustment to the homing device, my Karul to Crystal Coconut and Back missile can become the Karul to Coconut Chill and Back missile.
Oh, nobody ever told us the road to success was all uphill.
You said it, Diddy. When Bluster said we gotta think big, I wasn't thinking about picking a big pile of coconuts in the blazing sun.
Can't you see the road to success? It's nothing but backbreaking stress. Please get me out of this mess. 'Cause this coconut chill is a bitter pill. The road to success is all uphill. Oh, that's the truth.
Now listen here, little buddy. Rome wasn't built in a day. If you look at the bigger picture, all of the obstacles will fade away. The coconut chill should give you a thrill. The road to success leads over the hill.
It's all uphill.
Just over the hill.
Just over the hill.
Just over the hill.
It's over the hill.
Mumsy. My coconut chill business is a booming success.
Wow, look at all those chills, DK. The bananas must be really piling up.
Speaking of which, I'm starving.
Yeah, time to finally peel some of the profits. So where are they, partner?
I set out for ice. I traded the bananas to Eddie the Yeti for more ice. To make more chills. To make even more bananas. Eddie the Yeti say, no charge for delivery. The ice is due to arrive at any moment. Break is over. It's time to get to work.
Oh, there's that word again.
You know, when I watch Donkey Kong Country, I really go ape.
Not all dogs understand the meaning of Christmas.
Merry humbug!
Like this pooch, he's ruining it for everyone.
What? Why that guy take all our stuff?
It's gonna take these crafty canines to save the holiday.
We're gonna deck his hall.
It's the TV premiere of an All Dogs Christmas Carol. Sunday, December 6th on Fox Family Channel.
Let's go on to the next exhibit.
No, let's go on a cosmic adventure with
Power Rangers in space.
Blast off with five space vehicles that form
a deluxe Mega Voyager, ready to battle evil Dirkonda.
And look, it's
the Silver Ranger.
Super Silverizer.
Only with a deluxe Mega Winger. It transforms at the touch of a button.
The space film is starting.
Imagine where your next space adventure will take you. With the deluxe Mega Voyager and deluxe Mega Winger with Silver Ranger. Each sold separately from Bandai.
If you are a hamster, you live in a cage and you eat pellets. You don't like pellets? Tough. Hamsters don't have a choice, but you do because you're a kid. That means you can have it your way because you can go to Burger King and get great tasting food. You don't like choices? Be a hamster. You want it your way? You can go to Burger King.
Telling time is easy. Just go, Mom, what time is it?
That's one way to tell time. Here's another.
Baby's gotta do what a baby's gotta do.
With four different watches from the Rugrats movie. One for $1.99 with any tasty Kids Club meal you buy.
I'm waiting.
Taste rules.
The nation's obsession with post-Oreo O cereal has made milk a precious commodity. How are Americans handling the crisis?
Two words, self-control.
And how are others coping?
It's been tough, very tough.
Yet you kids are eating lots and lots of Oreo O's.
Yeah.
What's that?
Oh, that would be our dog Spot.
Post-Oreo O's, part of a complete breakfast.
So how does it feel to be at the controls of the new Power FX X-Wing? Strap yourself in to the biggest X-Wing ever with 15 heart-pumping movie lights and sound effects. You're Luke Skywalker.
I'm going in.
And Vader's breathing down your neck.
Fire!
The Power FX X-Wing, each sold separately. A total new Star Wars movie is coming next summer, and a new Jedi Master can be yours. Get the first exclusive Episode 1 figure, Mace Windu, only when you collect six Kenner Star Wars figures. See store or Hasbro website for details.
It's Bigfoot, Bigfoot, Bigfoot! And he's taking on hillbillies in trucks, trucks, trucks! Bigfoot, the unforgettable encounter tonight at 6, 5 Central on Fox Family Channel.
More Donkey Kong Country in a comfy tire to watch it from. Now that's paradise!
I can't believe how well the coconut chill business is doing. Bluster says sales are through the roof.
That's just great, DK.
So, Candy, you wanna go for a swim with Congo Bongo's newest success?
No.
Great, we can.
No.
I'd rather go swimming with a shark than a boring old big shot Bluster clone like you.
I don't get it. Candy is supposed to be impressed. Something isn't going right here.
Oh, you're telling me. This easy life is killing me.
Donkey Kong, what are you doing here, you knuckle-dragging numbskull?
You'll never believe it. Dee Dee and I have gone into business with...
Don Goofy is more like it. You're supposed to be at my place keeping an eye on the Crystal Coconut.
Don't worry, Cranky. I took it for safekeeping. It's right over...
Uh-oh.
It was right here a minute ago.
Safekeeping, huh? Well, a lame-brained, empty skull knuckle-headed. The feeling of it.
We found it!
Hey! Whoa!
Here it is, Cranky. Cranky?
Let me out of here!
Cranky!
My KCCPM, we'll be up to our tails in coconut chills before you can say, blast off! I wanted to push the big red button.
But you said blast off. Well, I didn't get to say anything.
I'm coming!
Hey! What's going on out there?
This is all I need.
Prepare to slug!
Well, time to get to work. Cranky? Cranky.
I'm about time you got here, you big fat boom.
You bumbling buffoon! You'll have to make up another shipment! Immediately!
Give it a rest, Bluster!
There's no time for your lazy habits! You'll both have to work round the clock!
Oh, what were we thinking, DK? Bluster's got us looking for the easy life the hard way!
I'm with you, Diddy. I don't think I'm cut out to be a successful big shot, no matter how much I thought it would impress Candy.
But you can't desert me. We're partners, 50-50.
Tell you what, Bluster. We'll sell you our share of the coconut chill business for, two bananas.
Deal done. Sold. You nincompoop! I'll make thousands of bananas! Millions! And they're all mine! What a couple of pushovers! I'm rich! I'm rich!
Feel that cool breeze, Diddy.
That's not cool, DK. That's cool.
I'll be cool. Hoppy Road!
Don't look now, ex-partner, but here comes another ice shipment.
24-hour delivery!
Run for it!
I want my mommy! Mumsy? Yes? Don't order any more ice? Sell the coconut chill business? But Mumsy!
I guess we'll just have to find something else I'm good at, Diddy.
Yeah? Well, I know something you're astoundingly good at. Getting yourself into some real numbskull situations. But anybody can do that, you big ape. Not everyone can look after the Crystal Coconut.
Yeah, I never thought of it that way before.
Of course you didn't. Not everyone has as thick a skull as you either.
Imagine, thinking he needed to become some sort of big shot business ape to impress me.
I'm sorry, Candy. Can you ever forgive me?
I suppose so, DK. But just remember,
You'll always be my coconut chill.
At least we know the crystal coconut is safe for a week or two.
How do you know that, Cranky?
Because after glumming down a few thousand of those confounded coconut chills, it'll take that fool Karoo and his pack of cold-blooded lizards at least that long to thaw out.
Yes, soon as I digest this stomach full chills and warm up, I'm going to get that crystal.
Affirmative. You're chilling now.
Donkey Kong Country is my kind of show. Right, Norman?
It makes me bananas! And we've got more coming up on the Apes of Wrath as the Donkey Kong Country Marathon continues on Fox Family.
We've done it, Seema. We've taken over Fox Family Channel. Now let's give America what it really wants. Animals are the funniest people. Bigfoot, the unforgettable encounter. And a Planet of the Apes double feature. We'll call the whole thing the Apes of Wrath.
Why, are you angry about something, Norman?
Just get everything ready for the Apes of Wrath. It begins today at 5, 4 Central on Fox Family Channel.
Uninterrupted solitude. Nothing and no one to pester me for a whole week. Buzz off me.
He must be having the time of his life right now.
Maybe, did he? More like he's relaxing and hating every minute of it.
No one to grouch at?
You guessed it, little buddy.
So, what do you want to do today, DK?
Yo, Donkey Doo! Diddy Doo! You want to go surfing? I'm 10 on the edge.
Right, come on, Diddy. Like Funky said, let's go five on the side. Ride that swerve and...
Are you okay, DK?
Yeah, except something's jabbing my vertebone. An old bottle?
Whoa, with a message inside.
A message from some flounder?
Not a message. It's a map.
That's no ordinary map. Look, footprints leading to a big X.
So, who wants to go clear across the island for an X?
Especially when all you can spell with it is like, xylophone.
Or exit.
Or ox.
Or treasure.
There's no X in treasure, Diddy.
Oh, I know that. I'm saying this is a treasure map. X marks the spot.
Treasure?
Thief.
Fortune.
I can't go?
Huh?
I've got a date with Candy.
How could you pass on something like this?
I wanna go when it's all that you wish for.
Think of all the treasure you're gonna miss.
Don't you wanna get your hands on riches galore?
No.
Get your head out of the clouds.
It's been just waiting. Time's a-wasting.
You could be living on easy street.
Come on, DK. Isn't this damn sweet?
No.
You could have a house with coconut walls.
You could have a swing for two installs.
You could have your own banana tree.
You could buy anything you want for candy.
A gift for candy?
Let's go hit the road. We'll find treasure by the truckload. Let's go, grab the map. Provide more rides than he can rap.
Fire up the blade, Funky.
Woo, yeah!
I'm certain I dropped that coin around here somewhere.
We're going on the treasure hunt.
Right on, dude.
Treasure? I'm just one sneaky beat-them-to-it step away from becoming an even richer, richest ape on Congo Bongo Island. And that's rich. That unimaginative Donkey Kong would be more than happy to trade whatever treasure he finds for a station wagon to cart all his bananas around in.
King size banana split.
Hey, where's Donkey Kong going?
Candy, forget that. You didn't see them. You're hallucinating. You just think Donkey Kong's going on a treasure hunt. Can I rephrase that?
He's standing me up to go on a treasure hunt? Why of all the nerve? Oh,
Candy, treasure hunt? As in treasure hunt?
Treasure? He's going on a treasure hunt?
Now, Candy, as foreman of the panel...
Are you flying this, or am I learning how to fly it without you?
Good decision.
Only 500 more points to beat your record, you grog ship.
Come on!
General Clump, King Karool, you reading me, oh high and mightiness? Looking a little pale there, Chief.
Your Highness.
Seems we had some sort of interference. Well, never mind. You're certainly gonna green up around the gills when you hear this.
Just give me your monkey business field report, you slimy skinned bottom feeder.
Best we can tell, the apes are mounting a full force top secret search and rescue operation in the mountain mines, sir.
Mountain mines? What could those monkeys be looking for in the mountain mines?
The rocks.
Rocks? Of course. Like that kind in your head! What's that target, Clump?
Buried treasure, sir!
Any idea what sort of treasure?
Rocks?
Where have I failed? You walking wallets! It's so painfully obvious! Not rocks! Not rocks! The treasure contains a secret doomsday device, capable of destroying a whole island. Any fool could see that. Do you know what that means?
The apes will have supreme domination over Congo Bongo and probably turn us into matching luggage.
He does have his movements. But that won't happen. We'll get the treasure before those knuckle-dragging baboons! And I, King Karool, will have complete domination of Congo Bongo Island!
Chief? Are you there, Chief?
Take care of that, Crusher.
Chief! Well, Chief, I'm talking at you, but you're not listening to me. Chief, can you hear me? Chief, I'm talking at you!
We'll be right back.
That's it? That's all you're going to say?
Now it's time for Camp Candy Summer Tips. When pitching a tent, place stakes in solid ground. In pottery, the wheel should be set at its proper speed. And when mounting a horse, always face front. For more Camp Candy Tips, watch tomorrow at 8:30, 7:30 Central on Fox Family Channel.
The game, All-Star Secrets. Your mission, uncover which big stars are disguised as Santa. And $25,000 could be delivered right to your door. Or you could win a trip to Busch Gardens, Tampa, Florida. Or a Discovery Zone blast party and a $2,000 Lego prize package. Plus, every day we're giving away a genuine Fox Family fruitcake for you or the relative of your choice. Starting next week, keep an eye out for Santa. And check our website, Fox Family Channel. You belong here for the holidays.
Get in on the secret.
Source Rock!
It's an all-new adventure for Littlefoot.
Mm-hmm. How
talking to me?
And his four best friends.
Please do not eat its mean old sharp tooth.
Coming on video.
Never fear. The lone dinosaur is here.
Catch all the excitement.
Gotta make a big entrance.
The Land Before Time. The Secret of Saurus Rock. Rated G. The Secret's out on video December 1st.
There's stunt rollerblading, sky surfing, high jump skiing, antler weightlifting, and donut hockey. Now, they may not be your normal reindeer games, but Romuald is not your normal sweater-wearing reindeer. Romuald the Reindeer, a 25 Days of Christmas special, begins Monday morning at 7:30, 6:30 Central.
Hey, everybody. Fox Family's got a great big present just for you.
Hold it!
Because it's the 25 Days of Christmas on Fox Family Channel. It's 25 straight days of great holiday movies and specials.
It's Christmas again.
This is going to be fun.
Plus a whole lot of Santa. Yay! The 25 Days of Christmas on Fox Family Channel beginning December 1st.
It's the deal.
Ashley and Mary Kate run away from home. By bike or bus or carriage, round the country they will roam. The girl from Cheers, the guy from Coach, find them, don't you know? It's Christmas with the Olsons. To grandmother's house we go. Tuesday night at 7, 6 Central on Fox Family Channel.
Happy holidays!
Now back to Donkey Kong Country on the Apes of Wrath.
Turn off!
No problem, diddy dude! I can swing it!
Whoa! Bananas overboard! Funky, no bananas! Seatbelt!
Number one item on my wish list, DK! With that treasure, I'm gonna fix up this old bridge good as new! Whoa! Check it out, dude! Never saw green clouds before! Well, maybe one. Hey! Where'd all that water come from?
That's not water, Funky! It's sky! We're flying upside down!
Chill, Bill! A compass is the number one item on the wish list.
And the first thing I'm gonna buy with my share is the barrel factory.
Your share? It's my treasure! You're just along for the ride.
Hi. Watch yourself, Bluster. You just might find yourself looking for a job.
Hi!
You mean like the job you used to have?
Hi!
Huh?
Donkey and Diddy are going the other way.
You want banana soda? You got banana soda. No, nothing, and no one to wreck my vacation. Huh? Ants! First bees! Now ants! Last! Come back here, you thieving insects!
I want that treasure. I want my doomsday device. Those clueless chips may know their way around the island up there, but no one knows the underground like King Karool. Left Crusher! I meant right.
Looks pretty thick down there.
And rocky.
Think you can get the blade down there, Funky?
No sweat, DK. No gas.
No gas!
Hang loose, big dude and little dude! I can't turn, I can't back up, but I can surf these air currents all day long!
Funky, look! Into that mine opening!
Hold on to your stomach, Funky, dude!
Wait, Funky! Don't you have a reserve gas tank?
Gas! Back and shot!
Break!
Or feed up!
Earthquake? A monster guarding the treasure?
No. Oh, my stomach is running on empty. Right now, I give my share of the treasure for one juicy ripe banana.
Hang in there, DK. According to the map, we veer left about 300 paces ahead.
Then what, little dude?
Look for a big X, I guess.
There will be numerous dangers lurking in this dark mine. Feel free to wait here in safety while I... Huh?
Cammy! Here's Funky Flame!
We're on the right track. Come on, Dixie. Our treasure's waiting.
My treasure! Mine!
Take it. Bid them a good doomsday and take over the island. At last, Congo Bongo Island will be mine.
Well, if you've got something to say, say it.
We'll be back after these messages.
Oh, okay.
Check yourself.
You stupid! Time out!
You stepped in my pizza!
So what? I'm winning.
Yes! Your friend is getting up in your face, so you want to use your fist to make your case. You gotta stop.
Stop.
Breathe. Count to three. Come on, come on, stop. Breathe. Count to three. Now you're getting control of yourself again. You don't have to stop at three. You can go to ten. Come on, stop. Breathe. Count to three. Come on, stop. Breathe. Count to three.
Sorry. It's okay. For real? Yeah. I want a rematch. And your pizza. All right.
Stop. Breathe. Count to three. You gotta stop. Breathe. Count to three.
The new Lego collection. Each set sold separately, batteries not included.
The nation's obsession with post-Oreo owned cereal has made milk a precious commodity. How are Americans handling the crisis?
Two words, self-control.
And how are others coping?
It's been tough.
Very tough.
Yet you kids are eating lots and lots of Oreo O's.
Yeah.
What's that?
Oh, that would be our dog Spot.
Post Oreo O's part.
Huge savings at Abbott's Window Coverings. We're number one in windows, designing and installing custom window treatments for over 28 years. This week at Abbott, save 75% on Graber vertical blinds, a big 80% on custom mini blinds, pleated and honeycomb shades, 65 to 75% off with free duo fold option, 45% off silhouettes by Hunter Douglas. Abbott's Window Coverings, Canton and Akron's guaranteed lowest prices, free shop at home service, and free measure and installation. You can find us at 4347 Dressler Road across from the Belden Village Post Office.
Horizon Audio is the place for the latest and greatest in automotive electronics this holiday season, with only the finest name brands in the business, like Alpine's detachable face, in-dash CD player, regular $249, holiday priced $199. 10-disc CD changers, $50 off, starting at $199 installed. Rockford Fosgate's 10-inch punch woofers with enclosure, regular $499, now $369. The choice is simple. Horizon Audio in North Canton, Alliance, and Worcester.
In a jungle called Congo Bongo, Donkey Kong rules the land.
Here comes Donkey Kong!
A full hour of Donkey Kong Country tomorrow at 10, 9 Central.
Ignatius Elf, Chief of Operations Santa's Workshop, holder of Santa's Naughty or Nice Files.
These Naughty or Nice Files are sacred.
And this Christmas, Tyler Madison, ruthless businessman, will do everything in his power to get it. Gary Coleman, Harry Hamlin, in a Fox Family Channel original, Like Father, Like Santa, Tuesday night at 9, 8 Central.
We're back!
What's the matter? I can't usually get you to be quiet. Now you won't talk?
I got shy.
300. This is it. The treasure's here. Somewhere.
And all we got to do is find it.
Now if the treasure was truffles and we were pigs.
It's no use. Without bananas, my muscles turn to mush and I'm finished. Oh, I couldn't find that treasure even if I fell over it.
Whoa!
Diggy! You did it! You found the treasure!
I did do it, didn't I, Diddy?
Yes!
Now I can buy Candy the biggest present ever!
Thanks, Donkey Kong. But now I can buy my own gift, the Barrel Factory, so I don't have to work for Bluster.
Oh, no, you don't. I'm buying Congo Bongo Island, so everyone will have to work for me.
Sorry, dudes and dudettes. I'm fixing my wings since that last landing. My wish list is growing.
But Candy!
Barrel Factory!
Congo Bongo Island!
My wings!
My doomsday device. If you don't mind.
Doomsday device?
Doomsday device?
Heavy.
Let me explain. You see, without this doomsday device, call me a pessimist, but I should think taking over the island will continue being as bothersomely tedious as it has been thus far. Whereas, with this device, I can wrest total control simply by threatening to use it to destroy the entire island. Which I might do anyway, because, as they say, absolute power corrupts absolutely. Regardless, you can appreciate the time you'll save yourselves by handing it over so I can do away with you and get on as new dictator. Gimme.
Too late, Lizard Lips. The babes went cruising with what you're losing from the second you made the scene.
Crusher! The car! After them! Not without me, you cute, thick-headed tadpole! Your stops!
If that treasure is what Rule thinks that treasure is, Diddy, our only hope of saving Candy, Dixie, and Congo Bongo is to get it from them before he does. Let's go.
Well, I do wish you luck.
DK said it was time to make like a banana and split. Dig?
I'm afraid I'm a bit of a klutz when it comes to doomsday advice.
Who knows? By the time he puts the cork in, it won't be the new owners of the Congo Bongo Barrel Works!
With these riches, I will gain my freedom from Buster acting like a jerk. I don't need anyone to shop with me for diamonds. I won't ever have to work.
My dear, the treasure is mine now. I can plan my evil schemes. With this device, I will take over the island. Oh, it sounds like such a dream.
I don't mean to disappoint you. I'm gonna stop you from evil ways. Congo Bongo will be out of your grasp, and the island will be safe for one more day.
Oh my goodness, oh my gosh, I don't like this. Someone take away this doomsday thing. I have to think about myself and save my own skin. Who knows what evil this will bring?
When I save the island, gotta stop King Kudu's evil plans.
The thought of my demise is pleasing me. Self-preservation is the key. The cake is mine, so I'll see you later. All hail you, dictator!
Check this out while I stand here and act like a monkey.
The
mystic knights of Tiernanmen know that magic takes many forms. And it's evil magic that formed Tyrune, the three-headed Hydra of Temra, terrifying all with its frozen lava fireballs and grasping claws. But the mystic knights summon their ally, Pyre, the fire dragon of Dare. Taking wing, it unleashes its fireballs on the villainous creature. You can find what form your epic battle takes. You can join the quest of the Mystic Knights. All figures sold separately from Bandai.
This Christmas.
Ready or not, here I come.
What you'll see.
I felt you.
What you'll hear.
You sang him to sleep last night like a baby.
And what you'll discover about Joe.
Joe, drop him.
Will touch your heart forever.
Did you see that?
That was so cool.
Experience Disney's holiday movie event.
All right, Jose.
Mighty Joe Young, rated PG. Starts Friday, December 25th.
So long, fellas. Have fun in last place. Whee!
You don't seem worried.
I know how to race.
Look, it's old baby Fleece.
A really big hood. What kept ya?
The Big Hood for Boys, 1950, at Old Navy.
On the first day of the 25 Days of Christmas, Fox Family has a night of Christmas first. The Show Me the Funny Christmas special shows you the first time Santa gets what he wants for Christmas. Then it's the first time Santa meets the Olsen twins.
Why are you so cranky? You need a nap.
It's to grandmother's house we go. Next, it's the first time Gary Coleman gets wrapped up in the holiday spirit by Harry Hamlin in Like Father, Like Santa. Get your first gift for Christmas. Tuesday night beginning at 6, 5 Central on Fox Family Channel.
'Twas the night before Christmas and all through the house.
Everyone was going nuts. Especially this mouse. Wednesday night at 6, 5 Central on Fox Family Channel.
We'll continue with Donkey Kong Country as soon as I find my briefcase.
Look in your hand.
Huh? Oh.
All right, Donkey Kong. What did you do with my treasure?
It's not a treasure, Candy.
Exactimundo. It's my doomsday device.
A weapon he plans to use to take over Congo Bongo Island.
Well, don't just sit there, Donkey Kong. Roll up your sleeves and show those crocs some monkey muscle.
I can't, Dixie. I'm battling a serious banana deficiency.
My moment of triumph and you're powerless to stop me. He just does. Get any better than this, does it? Crusher, do the honors. Behold, my doomsday paper. Must be the instructions. Keep your paws off my treasure. Shine. Donkey Kong!
That's right. That is my treasure. I put it there, and the map, and everything.
And you didn't remember?
It was a long time ago, Diddy. I was just a little chimp, playing pirates and hiding my prized possession.
Possessions?
What else? Bananas.
And they've been in there how long?
I suppose there is an upside to this whole rotten mess. I finally get to do away with Donkey Kong.
Craigie?
What are you doing here?
What am I doing here? I could ask you what you're doing here. All of you. But I know. Wrecking my vacation, that's what. First bees, then ants. Now you and those overstuffed alligators are the icing on the cake.
Deal with them, Crusher. I've had such a wretched day.
Go ahead. Help yourself. Got a real fight to it, don't it?
I'm coming, you swollenness.
where are you going?
Home! For some peace and quiet!
Oh, well, there goes my dreams of buying the barrel works.
And my dream of buying it for you, Candy. But who needs treasure when we've got each other?
Ah, romance.
Yuck.
Whoa, maybe the kids are doing Snoop the Island. What are we going to do? Only thing we can do. Chill out here till someone gives us the all-clear sign.
But that could take a long time.
So we get to know each other. Like, I'll tell you my middle name if you like, tell me yours.
Let me out of here! Someone! Anyone get me out! I'll take a chance there! Someone! Anyone!
This better be important. I'm in the middle of a Donkey Kong Country marathon. Okay, some bread and a carton of milk. Got it. They say animals are the funniest people.
Who says that?
The people who made this show.
Oh!
They've got lions, walruses, snakes.
Us animals are funny. Do they have monkeys?
Well, of course. Plus, they've got Brooke Shields.
Is she funny?
Oh, Brooke Shields is no joke.
You got that right.
Animals are the funniest people. Part of Apes of Wrath. Today at 5, 4 Central.
Eddie, you mean old Yeti? Time for an attitude adjustment. Should be something in Mr. Bungo's guide to curses, potions, and spells. This should do the trick. First, make the stop. 2 quarts of swamp gunk, strained. 3 teaspoons of toad mold. $1 per foot fungus. Make that $5. Add 1 cherry and... Now for the secret ingredient. Caution. Do not add the secret ingredient until ready to use. If it'll work on me, then it's sure to work on mean old Eddie. Yeah.
Call the sandman. I need a walk in the drone zone, dude. With the dude Donkey Kong? Up all night, laying a big time, bruising on everything with his prehistoric club.
He's Eddie the mean old Yeti. That's what mean old Yetis do.
Hey, I am hip to letting the cave dude express himself, but like, he's keeping everyone up.
That's the way it is with mean old Yetis, Funky. The older they get, the meaner they get.
And the meaner they get, the noisier they get.
And the noisier Eddie gets, the crankier everyone else gets.
Get back to my place, Tonto!
What's up, Cranky?
Just here!
I don't sleep. No one sleeps.
What?
You're talking, Caruso!
I can't very well come up with my diabolical plans to take over Congo Bongo if I haven't caught more than 40 weeks. Now, can I?
No, sir, King Carota.
Well, you were supposed to find out where that impossible clatter is coming from.
Right, well, the disturbance seems to be generated from the vicinity of the White Mountain. My scouts have yet to determine the, exact location.
Then go find the source of that banging yourself, you useless mute!
Yes, sir, King Carota!
Now zip your lip and listen. I got something that'll snap Eddie the mean old Yeti out of his mean old mood.
Eddie's not the only one who could use some of that.
I heard that.
So, what's the plan, huh, Cranky?
Tickle tonic. Guaranteed to have even a mean old Yeti giggling like a hyena.
Well then, just leave it to Dr. Donkey Kong to cure Eddie's mean old club-banging blues.
Not so fast, not so fast. I need to take it to Eddie myself. There's a secret ingredient that needs to be added just before I give it to him. Otherwise, it won't work. Funky's picking me up in a couple of minutes.
You're flying with Funky?
What choice do I have? I gotta get to the White Mountains and back before you two mess up. Keep an eye on the coconut. And don't touch anything.
Don't worry, Cranky.
We won't touch a thing.
I'm too tired to be keeping an eye on the coconut.
Hey, no problem. Cranky once gave me a mega vitamin drink. Maybe we can find a recipe.
Oh, I don't know, little buddy.
Don't worry, DK. Everything's under control. Hey, see if there's a recipe in that book.
But we promised Cranky
we... No problem. Go on, look for a recipe.
Okay, little buddy. Here. Say one banana and zing zang zoat. Then say coconut and it should float.
No, no, DK, that's not it. That's not the right formula.
Say one banana and zing zang zoat. Then say coconut and it should float.
Go, did it go?
A little bit of that and a whole lot of this.
A pinch of salt and you can't miss. Woo-hoo-hoo!
Say one banana and zing zang salt. Then say coconut and it should float. When the recipe tastes okay, then you're mixing your cares away. I get it, Diddy. A quart of this might give it some zip.
Give it a stir till it sticks to your fur.
A gallon of that might give it some taste.
Pass it quick, there's no time to waste.
Say one banana and zing zang go. Then say coconut and it should float. When the recipe tastes okay, then you're mixing your cares away.
Yeah, did it go, mix it away.
This is so much fun, I can't wait till it's done.
It's gonna taste great, just you wait.
Is it ready to try? I'm so excited I could die.
A little more zing is just the thing.
And it should float. Say one banana and zing zang go. Then say coconut and it should float.
Bottoms up, big buddy.
The crystal coconut.
It floated out the window.
But how?
Then say coconut.
And it should float.
It was a magic spell, not a recipe.
And it worked. We messed up, little buddy.
Big time! Oh, what do we do now, DK, huh?
Follow that coconut!
Let's take a break while I make an important call.
Meeting Pete.
The 25 Days of Christmas is coming to Fox Family Channel. That's 24 more days than when I was a kid.
Hey, where's Tommy?
Get his tonsils out.
That's okay. He gets all the Nestle Quick he wants.
All the Quick he wants? Time out! Dear Tommy, get well soon. But until you do, share the wealth! Coming down, guys! Heads up!
Okay.
Chocolate milk, think quick!
If you were a hamster, you live in a cage and you'd eat pellets. You don't like pellets? Tough. Hamsters don't have a choice, but you do because you're a kid. That means you can have it your way because you can go to Burger King and get great tasting food. You don't like choices? Be a hamster. You want it your way? You can go to Burger King.
Telling time is easy. Just go, Mom, what time is it?
That's one way to tell time. Here's another. With four different watches from the Rugrats movie. One for $1.99 with any Tasty Kids Club meal you buy.
I'm waiting.
Taste rules.
Children, today we'll be reading the best Christmas ever. Our story begins with...
Christmas Crunch.
Crunchy sweet berry stars, stockings, tree.
And these, my new Jingle Bell Rocks. Just pour some in and stir till your milk turns red.
Rockin' red.
It's a tasty part of a balanced holiday breakfast.
This crunch is only here for Christmas. And that's one reason it's...
the best Christmas ever.
Hey, everybody. Fox Family's got a great big present just for you.
Hold it!
Because it's the 25 Days of Christmas on Fox Family Channel. It's 25 straight days of great holiday movies and specials.
It's Christmas again!
This is gonna be fun!
Plus a whole lot of Santa. Yay! The 25 Days of Christmas on Fox Family Channel beginning December 1st.
It's a deal!
This kid was in the wrong place at the wrong time.
We have a potential witness that needs protection.
Now it's up to one cop to keep him safe.
Hey, kid!
Before the bad guys get their man. Kid. Jim Matheson and Carol Alt in a Fox Family original. Catch Me If You Can tomorrow night at 6, 5 Central on Fox Family Channel.
I can't wait to get back to Donkey Kong Country. What do you mean I'm on already?
Hang on, frail dude! We're jumping to Yeti Land!
What am I doing in this contraption? I got an airhead airline pilot and a couple of knuckleheads guarding the crystal coconut.
Chill, Cranky. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride.
What am I worried about? If those two stir up any trouble, I won't live longer on the sea.
All of Congo Bongo's in danger.
Because of us? What if we lose the coconut and Karoo will get his grubby claws on it?
We're doomed.
Right. So we gotta figure out how to...
No more spells, Diddy. I got us into this jam and I'm gonna get us out of it. My way.
This is too much for me!
What? I can't hear!
I said put this straight down!
Upside down? Excellent!
Supersonic!
Coming up!
Got it! That was too close! If you do that again...
Again?
Just a couple of moments, a week, perhaps two. Where is that numbskull?
Lump!
Good morning, Your Majesty.
I mean King Karol, sir.
Whatever it is, it's still banging, Clump.
Yes, sir. A source located, sir. It's Eddie the Mean Old Yeti, sir. Crusher confirmed.
I was in dreaming land.
I want him silenced now.
Yes, sir. Sleeping on the job, sir?
Not Crusher, you don't anything. Any other unusual sightings to report, General Clump?
No suspicious activity whatsoever, sir.
Wouldn't you consider a floating crystal coconut a tad unusual?
Oh, I would indeed, sir.
It's headed toward the barrel factory. You know what to do.
Yes, sir. Put a stop to the bagging.
take care of a Yeti, you get me that coconut! Now!
Yes, sir! Over it!
Any sign of it, Diddy?
Not since we lost sight of it way back there. Look!
We gotta get it back.
Bluster's barrel copter.
My little buddy. Now hang on.
Looks like those boys could use a hand landing that thing. Critters!
What's for lunch? I'm starving. Sounds like helicopter blades. Mm. Oh, goody.
Ready, aim, fire! Let it out of your sight, Crusher. It's mine. I mean, ours. I mean, King Carole's. Ha 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 ha!
I think I just spotted Eddie.
I am ready, dude.
Not ready, Yeti.
Not ready yet. Just say when.
Isn't there something you can do so we can communicate?
All right. Let's communicate.
What did you do?
Turn the engine off.
Then what's holding us up?
Like nothing.
Save the ship to Tommy!
All us big-time producers love Donkey Kong Country. We'll be back.
Here comes Donkey Kong.
His name is Kong. Donkey Kong, you see, he's the king of Congo Bongo and he swings from a tree. He protects the coconut, and if there is trouble, you better watch out, because he'll be ready to rumble.
A full hour of Donkey Kong Country tomorrow at 10, 9 Central on Fox Family Channel.
Rainy days are yucky.
Let's use our imagination.
Okay.
I'll be a superhero.
On him, I sister. I'm a circus star.
That's my ride.
Hey, sounds like a herd of elephants up there.
No, only one.
McDonald's! The Bugs Life Happy Meal is at McDonald's. Toys so big, it's scary. One with every Happy Meal you buy.
Did somebody say McDonald's?
Where can you find Make Me Better Baby? Only at a Toys R Us store.
Reggie, you have a fever.
Make me better, baby. Need me to make her well.
This will help you, honey.
Cough better.
Your ear's red.
Must be an earache, too.
Make me better, baby. Feel better what you tell.
Feeling better?
All better.
Make me better, baby. And she's only at your Toys R Us.
Make me better, baby. Each sold separately, battery sold.
I needed a car and credit, and this is what I got.
Press 1 now.
I called Klaven.
Thanks for calling Klaven.
And I drove my new car home that day.
At Klaven, no one is turned down for credit reasons.
Bankruptcy, credit card problems, slow payment.
No problem. Call 1-800-686-3139.
I got the service and the credit I deserve.
Choose from hundreds of cars, trucks, and vans, all marked with your best bottom line deal.
You really are closer with Klaven.
Klaven, Fort Chrysler, Plymouth, Route 59 in Kent.
Klaven.
It's not happiness to see me, is it?
What do you think Stephen would do if he knew about David?
Fooling around is the oldest reason in the world to kill somebody.
You got a box big enough to hold $500,000 for killing my wife.
Michael Douglas, Gwyneth Paltrow, and Viggo Mortensen plan the perfect murder on pay-per-view.
That's not happiness to see me, is it?
A perfect murder. Edge of your seat excitement delivered home on pay-per-view. Central.
Hey, we're back with more of the Donkey Kong Country Marathon on the Apes of Wrath. How was that? Was I okay?
If that was close claptraps that shot us down, you can bet your last banana that he's got the coconut and he's carting it off to King Kafool as we speak.
I really, really, really blew it this time, little buddy. I don't deserve to be future ruler.
Whoa, DK. I can't believe you actually said that. Hey, the coconut named you future ruler. No one said it was ever going to be easy to be ruler, and no one ever said you weren't going to make some mistakes.
I guess it's how you deal with those mistakes.
Right! And besides, nothing and no one is bigger or better than the king of all Kongs, Donkey Kong!
I'm back!
All right! Now, let's get that coconut from those slippery salamanders!
And the next time I go somewhere with you, remind me to stay home!
Yeah, well, next time I go somewhere with you, I'm not coming either. Let's find this snow dude and get out of here. I think he just found us.
Me, Eddie, the mean old Yeti.
Chill out, Ice Dude, and cut the decibels. You're stressing everybody out. Not cool.
Cranky!
No, I'm Cranky.
Welcome to the club, Cranky dudes. I'm Cranky too.
Me, Crankiest.
And he's got the club.
I hate this place. Gives me the creeps.
That's because it's full of Karul's creeps, Diddy. But we gotta go in. It's the only hope we have to get the crystal coconut back from Clump.
You're right, DK. But how?
Okay, here's the plan. First, we sneak in.
Yeah, good, sneak in. Then what?
Slow down, will ya? I haven't gotten that far yet.
Oh, great. If we get out of here with that coconut, DK, we'll be the two luckiest apes alive.
And if we don't, we'll be the two unluckiest apes.
Don't say it, DK. Don't say it.
It's okay. We, lost him.
He's really getting on my nerves.
This old dude, he's a serious threat to my inner peace. He's bringing me down.
How can we tickle him if we can't get close enough to get the tonic on his tonsils? And it's starting to freeze!
Then let's tickle him!
You may want to stick a thermometer in your ear. I think the same thing is happening to your head.
A snowball, dude! In goes the tonic, and we'll slam dunk the tickle down his throat!
Unbelievable! A good idea! From you! Start making funky, and I'll finish mixing.
I'm gonna rendezvous with King Karul in the White Mountains to report that our mission was a success. Guard it with your life, Crusher, and no sleeping.
Hope I will do a good job.
Warp speed!
Oh, great! Now we won't even get close to the coconut without him seeing us.
I've got a plan.
I've heard that before. Okay, DK, I'm dying to hear the second part of your plan.
This is where you go up and get the coconut. Without waking Sleeping Ugly.
Oh.
We'll be back with more Apes and Brandy as soon as I get this light fixed.
Attention, monster and truck fans! We've got Bigfoot! And he's taking on hillbillies in trucks! It's monster and truck action! Bigfoot, the unforgettable encounter! Tonight at 6, 5 Central on Fox Family Channel.
Check yourself!
And the winners of the science fair are... Kenny! And Jocelyn!
What about me? I should have won.
Growing your own mold was groundbreaking, Alan, but...
So incredibly wild!
Nowhere to run, nowhere to go. I'm a time bomb ticking, about to explode. Rewind your mind and find...
What's really going on?
Really going on? What's really going on? What went on before you went off?
I'm sorry, Mr. Ferris. I guess I just really wanted to win.
And you did a great job.
Seriously?
But, could you take it home now?
Oh.
Wow.
Let's go on to the next exhibit.
No, let's go on a cosmic adventure with
Power Rangers in space.
Blast off with 5 space vehicles that form
the Deluxe Mega Voyager, ready to battle evil Dirkonda.
And look, it's
the Silver Ranger.
Super Silverizer.
Only with the Deluxe Mega Winger. It transforms at the touch of a button.
The space film is starting.
Imagine where your next space adventure will take you. With the Deluxe Mega Voyager and Deluxe Mega Winger with Silver Ranger, each sold separately from Bandai.
This is the spot. My lucky bass lure.
Get the real sounds and real sensations.
I got a bite.
Of Tiger Sports Field Fishing, the new electronic sports game.
450 into the wind.
It's Tiger Sports Field Go.
Play ball!
Bases loaded. Two outs.
It's Tiger Sports Field Baseball. Get the real sounds and real sensations. With Tiger Sports Field Games. Each sold separately, batteries not included.
You are the most advanced hardware in the world. And now, there's software that pushes your playing powers to the limit. New from LEGO, LEGO Creator, your virtual world builder. Imagine a new way to play. LEGO Creator and other LEGO software, each sold separately. PC Windows 95 required.
Hey everybody, Fox Family's got a great big present just for you.
Hold it!
Because it's the 25 Days of Christmas on Fox Family Channel. It's 25 straight days of great holiday movies and specials.
It's Christmas again.
This is gonna be fun.
Plus a whole lot of Santa. Yay! The 25 Days of Christmas on Fox Family Channel beginning December 1st.
It's a deal.
Hey, I can see you. Oh, never mind. It's just a little banana in the lens. Back to the show.
The Iceman Comet, dude.
All the tickle tonics loaded in that snowball. One shot's all you got, Funky.
No!
Carol?
Eddie! Claude?
Your Majesty, sir. Reporting it, person. The crystal coconut is now in our possession.
Coconut? Oh, goody. And Congo Bongo is mine.
Those knuckleheads, can't leave them alone for 2 seconds. Now everything's down the sewer. Things couldn't get any worse.
Uh-oh. What?
Like anyone ought an avalanche?
The blocks sink, the boat. Now the coconut will no longer float. Done.
Hey, you.
I'm sorry, Cranky. Diddy and I...
I'm too tired for apologies, Donkey Kong. The important thing is you got the coconut back.
Next time we won't goof up. Promise.
Everybody out. We left Eddie with a smile on his face. Who knows how long it's gonna last? I'm getting some shut-eye while I can.
That goes for all of us.
Sweet dream.
Night-night.
Oh, no! Oh,
hey, have you got the next episode of Donkey Kong ready yet?
Yeah.
I just can't wait to see another one.
Wait,
I mean, the Apes of Wrath thing is really, really great. Hey, I'm talking too much for you. I don't want to annoy you or anything. It's just that I like to talk about things.
Attention, monster and truck fans. We've got Bigfoot. And he's taking on hillbillies in trucks. It's monster and truck action. Bigfoot, the unforgettable encounter. Tonight at 6, 5 Central on Fox Family Channel.
Donkey Kong, hey yo, look out down below. Here comes the man of time of Donkey Kong, hey yo, Donkey Kong, let's go. Here comes the man of time of
giant ape.
Chill out, little buddy. It's just a movie.
It's a lousy movie. That lizard stomped an entire city to smithereens. All the ape did was climb up some stupid building.
But the ape had heart. I mean, you felt something for him.
And he got the girl. Hey, what's up at Cranky's?
Next! All right, stand still or I won't get a clear picture.
Don't sweat it. I'm in Alpha State. I'm in the drone zone. Cool. Good ride. Backside 180 off the lip.
Stop moving, you moron. I'm taking an X-ray of your brain.
Cool. I'm taking 8x10 and 3 wallet size.
The brain is already wallet size. Now stop moving.
Oh! How's it look?
Shipwreck.
Cool!
Serious case of water on the brain.
Hey, Diddy, how was the movie?
Bogus. You smell delicious, Candy.
Thanks, DK. It's called Banana Dreams.
No wonder I like it so much.
Whoa! What's going on? What are Karul's goons doing here?
Cranky's breaking in his new X-ray machine.
Free X-rays for everyone on Congo Bongo.
Even for the pond gaps.
All right, missus. Today is the day. Yeah, right. Heard this story before. Today, we will take over Congo Bongo. At this very moment, Crusher has bravely infiltrated Cranky's camp under the guise of getting a medical exam. Seize the crystal coconut. Once that beautiful ore in my possession, Congo Bongo will fall at my feet.
Fascinating. No brain. I might have suspected. Oh, wait. It slipped a little. All right, smarty pants. One more sec. I'm going to run another test. Lousy mail order hunk of junk. This is the second time it's malfunctioned. I want a refund. Got it. I've had it. piece of crap. That's more like it. Crusher, you big baboon, where'd you go? Crusher? Oh, well. Next!
My turn!
Ahem. I don't think so.
You're gonna butt in?
No. I'm just taking my rightful place as Bluster, the most prominent citizen in all of Congo Bongo.
What a heartless, mean,
inconsiderate, selfish
windbag!
I am a remarkable specimen. Sound of mind, body of a Greek god.
Yeah, Bloopo, the god of fatheads. Your turn, Candy.
Nah, I can't. Now my lunch hour's up. It's you, Dixie.
Pass, got a scrim. Be around, Diddy, DK.
I don't believe it.
The result of my checkup, no doubt.
Come on, let's go in.
What's up, Cranky?
I've got Bluster's x-rays here, and it doesn't look good. Whatever's wrong, it's terminal.
Huh?
Yikes, it looks awful.
Here's the problem.
Wow, it's totally falling apart.
I give it a week, max.
A week? A measly little week is all I have left?
Nothing we can do. Kaput.
Kaput. We'll be back with more Donkey Kong Country. But after these messages.
In a city where evil lurks, there is one web-slinger who stands alone against crime. Man, half spider, all superhero, and way cool.
This should be quite a show.
Spider-Man, tomorrow at 11:10 Central on Fox Family Channel.
Hey, it's Lucky. Make it his lucky charm.
Hi, with big rainbow magic.
We've got magic too, you know.
Ah, but can you make heart stars and horseshoes, clovers and blue moons, pots of gold and rainbows, and me red balloons?
Well, not exactly, but like magic, we can make them disappear.
Marshmallowy Lucky Charms, a tasty part of this good breakfast. Now for a limited time, 8 new colorful marshmallows featuring Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer in special edition Winter Lucky Charms.
Where can you find baby Slurp and Burp? Only at a Toys R Us store.
A little sip, a little slurp, a little pat and a little burp. Baby Slurp and Burp, doing what babies do. Drinks it up till there's no more.
Baby Slurp and Burp, each sold separately. Batteries sold separately, too.
This Christmas.
Ready or not, here I come.
What you'll see.
I found you.
What you'll hear.
You sang him to sleep last night like a baby.
And what you'll discover about Joe.
Joe, drop him.
Will touch your heart forever.
Did you see that?
So cool.
Experience Disney's holiday movie event.
All right, Jose.
Mighty Joe Young, rated PG. Starts Friday, December 25th.
Not all dogs understand the meaning of Christmas.
Merry humbug!
Like this pooch, he's ruining it for everyone.
What? Why'd that guy take all our stuff?
It's gonna take these crafty canines to save the holiday.
We're gonna deck his home.
It's the TV premiere of an all-dogs Christmas carol. Sunday, December 6th on Fox Family Channel.
They say animals are the funniest people.
Who says that?
The people who made this show.
Oh!
They've got lions, walruses, snakes.
Us animals are funny. Do they have monkeys?
Well, of course. Plus, they've got Brooke Shields.
Is she funny?
Oh, Brooke Shields is no joke.
You got that right.
Animals are the funniest people. Part of Ace of Wrath. Today at 5, 4 Central. Seema, you're on. Seema. Oh, never mind. Back to the show.
Oh, cruel twist of fate. So young, so handsome, so brave.
Why me? Why me? Why not somebody poor and unattractive?
I have so much to live for. My charm, my good looks, my mommy's money. What a sad, sad day for poor old me. Well, at the very least, I have my reputation.
Oh, no. My reputation.
Unless I change it, turn over a new leaf. One whole week to make my mark in history. One whole week to become Bluster the Benevolent.
be remembered as a straight-up honest guy who will gladly give his life to save the average passerby. They'll erect a statue in honor of me, a monument to symbolize my bravery. Bluster of benevolence, hailed as a king, blessing one and all instead of cursing everything. I would hand out daisies and rescue kittens from a tree, and pick up all the litter that falls in front of me. Maybe they will name a city after me, with tracks on every building, signs of my nobility. Bluster the benevolent, hailed as a god, spreading joy and love instead of bumbling like a clod. Bluster the benevolent wins the Nobel Prize for bringing world peace about in the blink of an eye. Where is my coconut?
I'm back, Your Highness, and guess what I got?
Oh, at last! A coconut! Give me! Give me that beautiful orb of power!
Presenting the crystal coconut. It is... Ta-da! Oops! Wrong hand. Da-da!
Where is it?
It was right here. I heard it right here. All right, where is it, guys?
Well, you stole it from Cranky's. Then we went to the swamp for refreshments. Then, there was that very cute lizard.
Yeah, right. And I handed her the coconut. And
you handed her the coconut?
I didn't get it back. Back in the jiffy.
The brains of a nuke!
We'll be back with more of the Donkey Kong Country Marathon right after these messages.
The 25 Days of Christmas is coming to Fox Family Channel. Now pour me some eggnog.
There's stunt rollerblading, sky surfing, high jump skiing, antler weightlifting, and donut hockey. Now, they may not be your normal reindeer games, but Romuald is not your normal sweater-wearing reindeer. Romuald the Reindeer, a 25 Days of Christmas special, begins Monday morning at 7:30, 6:30 Central.
Run for your life. It's not safe, I tell you. Who came up with this Arcadia system? It's as big as a wall. Beginner to expert, can't even keep score. Is that sick or what? Arcadia Electronic Skeet Shoe comes with everything here.
Connect.
So these are the lost mines.
The silver lost mines with the awesome power. The power of Connect.
The power tower of Crane we built is incredible.
The power of Connect.
Power tower Crane, another lost mine.
Horizon Audio is the place for the latest and greatest in automotive electronics this holiday season, with only the finest name brands in the business, like Alpine's detachable face, in-dash CD player, regular $249, holiday priced $199. 10-disc CD changers, $50 off, starting at $199 installed. Rockford Fosgate's 10-inch punch woofers with enclosure, regular $499, now $369. The choice is simple. Horizon Audio in North Canton, Alliance, and Worcester.
Explorers Expedition.
Sounds like an adventure.
There's no need to search around. At Clave and Lisa, loaded 4-door 4x4 Explorer, only $298 a month for 24 months.
A loaded 4-door 4x4 Explorer
for just $298 a month.
Clave has over 100 SUVs, every one marked with Clave's best bottom line deal. Buy or lease safe houses.
A 4x4 Explorer with all these extras?
Only $298 a month.
The search for value leads to Clave Ford, Route 59 in Canada.
Welcome back to Donkey Kong Country! Beep.
Hold on! Stand back! Stand back, everyone! Bluster the Benevolent is here!
Come on through, Cranky! All clear!
Out of my way, you nitwit!
When I'm gone to the big banana patch in the sky, be sure to tell everyone about Bluster the Benevolent.
I'm off to do more good deeds.
I'll tell him about you, all right. I'll tell him about Bluster the buffoon.
Whoa, hang 10, hang 11, hang 12, hang 13, channel surfing killer.
This is the gadget I want, shop till you drop.
Ooh, candy, the gorilla of my dreams. Yow.
What is she doing?
One, two, dip, stretch, one, two.
A signal?
Hang 15. Excellent. Hurry up, Nick.
Bluster the Benevolent to the rescue! Have no fear, Bluster's here.
My condo! What are you doing, you fathead? Do I look like I need saving?
No, but if you had needed saving, I would have saved you. Forgive me, Candy, but I've turned over a new leaf. This is the new me.
Bluster, you trashed my condo and Funky's place. You're a menace to the whole island.
Oh, forget your crummy little condo. Marry me, Candy. Yes. And we can live out my last golden days together in the cushy luxury of my mother's mansion.
You have lost it.
Not quite. But before I do, I'm offering you the opportunity of a lifetime. The opportunity to become Mrs. Bluster, the benevolent, the brave widow of a national hero.
Oh, Bluster, our friend, our bravest, kindest, and richest citizen. No one will ever know his stats. Oh, I'm sorry, I can't go on.
A righteous dude and a real party animal. Hang 10 for me on that killer wave in the sky, big guy.
He was the greatest.
We had a lot of laughs. But that's all over now.
Bluster, oh Bluster the benevolent, you were so perfect. The perfect gentleman, the perfect husband.
Bluster, get real.
It's all true. So true. I was wonderful, wasn't I? I miss me.
Get over yourself. Now, what are you going to do about my condo?
Wait. If you're my widow, that means you inherit it all. The Barrow Works are yours.
Really?
Yes, my sweetiekins. Where is Tarata?
Right here, your mightiness.
Stop up time. Give it here. Oh, my coconut.
No way, DK. It just wasn't a fair fight. The giant ape was 100% ape, but the lizard was some mutant science experiment gone bonkers.
It was just a movie, little buddy. Huh?
Ah!
Ugh.
Good morning, gentlemen. It's not easy becoming a legend with such a short deadline.
Deadline? What a horrible word.
What you got there, Bluster?
They happen to be the blueprints for Bluster the Benevolence Memorial. Ta-da!
Bluster Kong Memorial? What for?
Oh, please, don't try to spare me. I heard you and Cranky talking about how I'm not long for this world. Might last another week, then kaput.
We weren't talking about you.
That was Cranky's x-ray machine. It went kablooey.
I can take it. Don't sugarcoat it for me. I've made arrangements for everything.
Do you think the 50-foot lifelike statue is too much?
Yes.
Good.
Bluster, unfortunately, you're gonna be hanging out a long time.
It's so sweet of you to try to cheer up poor terminal me. But I can handle the truth. I'm off to do more good deeds before I head for the big banana plantation in the sky.
He didn't believe us.
What a dope. He thinks he's gonna kick.
We gotta find some way to make him believe us, or Bluster the Benevolent is gonna kill us all with his good deeds.
Hail to King Karoo! Hail to King Karoo! Hail to King
Karoo! Hail to me! This is my finest hour! It's great to be a king! I seem to have a knack for taking everything I want and giving nothing back. I'll take away all jellies, I'll take away all jam. Have a nice vacation when I take your travel plan. Now that I have the power, this is my finest hour. Nothing on this earth can stop me now. Everything is mine. I finally have control. Excuse me, I hope I don't sound too droll. I'll take your color TVs and the banana, if you please. And I'll put an end to this silly world peace. Fools, while I watch you cower, this is my finest hour. Fix you on my hook just like a worm. Before I crush you like a bug, come over here and give me a hug. It gives me so much joy to watch you squirm. Stop right there, Karoo.
What?
Abe the Red will be back with even more of the Donkey Kong Country Marathon on the Fox Family Channel.
The 25 Days of Christmas is coming to Fox Family Channel. Now pour me some eggnog.
Ring in the holidays with Rockin' Rudolph. Scheduled for beer, Cinderella, Rumpelstiltskin, Humpty Dumpty, The Three Little Pigs, Santa Claus, Ben Franklin, and the young Prince Charles. Baby New Year. Be there when the big ball drops. Rudolph's Shiny New Year, Wednesday night at 7, 6 Central on Fox Family Channel.
Check yourself. Lame, lame-o-lame-o-S.
Biggest lame in the entire world.
Ugh. I hate you so incredibly much.
Here I am in another fight, shouting and screaming with all my might. I can't stand feeling like I gotta be right. Draw it, write it, let it out, don't have to scream and shout. I can draw it, write it, let it out instead of scream and shout. And the world might be a better place if I gave my anger its very own space. I can draw it.
Looked it up in the dictionary, there's no such word as lame-o-S. What's this?
It's called brothers and sisters. I don't get it.
You're a holding it upside down.
Awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go on to the next exhibit.
No, let's go on a cosmic adventure with
Power Rangers in space.
Blast off with five space vehicles that form
the Deluxe Mega Voyager,
ready to battle evil Dirkonda.
And look, it's
the Silver Ranger.
Super Silverizer.
Only with the Deluxe Mega Winger. It transforms at the touch of a button.
The space film is starting.
Imagine where your next space adventure will take you with the Deluxe Mega Voyager and Deluxe Mega Winger with Silver Ranger, each sold separately from Bandai.
Where can you find the hot new RC Deceptor? Only in a Toys R Us store. Deceptor. It's a road cruncher, rock muncher. Look at me wheelie now. How'd you like that one, bad boy truck? Or is it? Whoa! Deceptor. Now I've gone and changed it into a track crash and mind bash in 180 degrees, screaming 9.6 feet. Where's the fire speed machine? It's a bugged out buggy. It's a tricked out truck. Truck buggy. Just when you think you know what it is, it isn't. Deceptor. Rechargeable 9.6 feet battery pack sold separately. Only at Toys R Us.
When things get tough and it's cold out too, then Curly Fleece is the fleece for you.
Ow!
I'm the Carly Fleece Poodle.
Old Navy Carly Fleece!
That poodle makes any partner look good. The judges love it. Girls Curly Fleece for $19.50 at Old Navy.
The nation's obsession with Post Oreo O's cereal has made milk a precious commodity. How are Americans handling the crisis?
Two words, self-control.
And how are others coping?
It's been tough. Very tough.
Yet you kids are eating lots and lots of Oreo O's.
Yeah.
What's that?
Oh, that would be our dog Spot.
Post Oreo O's, part of a complete breakfast.
Ignatius Elf, chief of operations, Santa's workshop, holder of Santa's naughty or nice files.
These naughty or nice files are sacred.
And this Christmas, Tyler Madison, ruthless businessman, will do everything in his power to get it. Gary Coleman, Harry Hamlin, in a Fox Family Channel original, Like Father, Like Santa, Tuesday night at 9, 8 Central.
We're back, oh, I'm so excited.
Buster's being a nincompoop. He thought we were talking about him instead of the x-ray machine, and now he's trying to weasel his way into the history books by killing all of us with his good deeds. Fat chance.
How do we make him stop?
With the cherry soda, right there on the shelf, next to the supersonic Vita Punch pack.
Cherry soda?
He thinks he has a fatal disease?
Yeah.
All we gotta do is convince him that this cherry soda is a new miracle drug that'll cure him.
Cherry soda's a miracle drug?
Of course not. But he'll think so. And he'll stop destroying Congo Bongo by trying to be a hero. Besides, I've been trying to unload that stuff for ages.
Diddy, DK, Cranky, Red Alert! It's all over the island. King Karul got the crystal coconut.
Don't be ridiculous. The crystal coconut's right there in its case.
Buster's on his way to Karul's to be the big hero and get the coconut back all by himself.
They'll turn him into lizard bait.
Quick, DK, grab that cherry soda and get going. You've got to stop Buster before he gets there.
Let's hurry up, little buddy.
The coconut, you prehistoric throwback, or Bluster the Benevolent will pulverize you.
Too late.
What a dumb baboon.
Is this fiendishly brilliant plan of a master strategist? Or is he simply the stupidest ape on 2 feet?
The stupidest ape?
You don't frighten me, Karul. I've got nothing to lose.
Yo, Bluster. Over here.
Excuse me. Hold that thought.
Here he comes.
What do you want? Bluster the Benevolent is in the process of completing his most heroic act to date, and you're stepping on his toes.
Well, here's to you, Bluster.
Toasting my victory. Slightly premature, but, well, why not?
It's Cranky's miracle elixir. You're cured, so it's not worth you getting busted out by a bunch of critters.
Cured? I'm cured?
Forget what I said before.
I'm cured! I'm cured! I'm cured! Long live me!
Get back, idiot!
But I'm cured!
DK, you gave him the supersonic mega punch pack instead of the cherry soda!
Hello!
Precious critters! Time to slip it away.
Bluster saves the day!
you're up, the next minute you're down.
Here he comes. Thank you, thank you. No need for thanks. For the incredible death-defying feats of heroism and courage. For the acts of kindness.
I have something for all of you.
Don't worry. The supersonic Vita Punch Pack should be wearing off any second.
We need to put it in a place of honor. It will serve as an example.
An example of a big baboon.
What happened? My portrait.
The windbag ran out of steam.
Wait, I haven't given my speech yet. 1 minute you're up, the next minute you're down.
What do you think? Should we see more Donkey Kong Country or more Donkey Kong Country?
Yeah, it's a tough call, but I'd have to go with more Donkey Kong Country.
I like the way you don't monkey around with these things. Let's show an angry ape double feature for Apes of Wrath Day.
I don't think people want to watch your home movies, Norman.
Shut up, Seema. I'm talking about the Planet of the Apes.
I love those movies.
It'll start with life, liberty, and pursuit on the Planet of the Apes.
Hey, there's my dad.
Followed by treachery and greed on the Planet of the Apes.
Ooh, ooh, there's my dad again.
It's a Planet of the Apes double feature. Tonight beginning at 8, 7 Central.
Simeon, check me out!
We're two! Two!
Two idiots!
Hey, everybody!
No for a barrel roll!
Hey, I'm talking here!
Windbag!
Knock it off!
Huh?
What? That's better. Now! This being Congo Bongo's annual ceasefire, our annual love fest, let's have a few words from the future ruler of Congo Bongo, Donkey Kong!
Ruler Shmoola, not for long.
Come on, say something, DK.
And if you... What if... Right on, dude. What did he say?
Peace on Earth and be nice to the newts.
What a farce! What a sorry excuse for a ruler!
Ha-ha! You're jealous, Green! Because you don't have a chance at being the future ruler!
Maybe not. However, I am the future owner of Bluster Barrel Works. It seems to me you're the only baboon without a future in front of your name.
I do have a future! I do!
Take a chill pill, Diddy. I got no future either. Do I look bummed? Not.
Besides, you got a future. Future psychic and best little buddy.
Thanks, DK. But that's all I'll ever be. Psychic, second banana.
The best part about this day of peace is knowing how hard it is for you to squelch yourself, Karul.
Not for long, you decrepit simian.
Ah, give it up, Karul. You'll never win. Not with Donkey Kong, the biggest, strongest ape in all of Congo Bongo as our future ruler.
It isn't over until it's over.
At least this conversation's over.
Why are you consulting with the enemy? So I can launch a surprise attack.
Surprise attack? Why didn't I know about this?
Because it wouldn't be a surprise, you numbskull. Now, we'll make them think we are participating in the ceasefire, but instead, we are going to be sneaky. Clever.
You? Yes, you ninny. I'm going to make sure Donkey Kong never rules.
Hey, DK.
Candy!
goody. Time to break out my super secret weapon of destruction. A banana peel? Just watch.
Donkey Kong?
What? What did I do?
Whose banana peel is that?
What banana peel?
The one that was left on the ground. The one that I slipped on. The one on your head, you baboon! Our date's off. Don't call me. Don't drop by. Ever.
Ever? That's a long time.
Phase one of Operation Crush Kong is a success.
Operation Crush Kong? I get everyone in Congo Bongo furious with Donkey Kong. They all turn their backs on him. Cranky is forced to name a new future ruler. With Donkey Kong, the biggest, strongest ape out of the picture, the invasion is a cinch. The truly deserving future ruler steps in.
Who? Who's that?
Me, you big tub of lizard lard. DK?
No. My girlfriend blasted me.
DK, DK, DK. You're a prize catch. She'll come around.
You think so?
Of course. You're a nice guy. You're the strongest ape on Congo Bongo. You're the future ruler.
Right. So what?
So what? You need to get your mind off of her.
Nothing can get my mind off Candy.
What about surfing, cool water, the gentle rocking of the waves?
Wait.
Yes?
I'll go surfing.
Great idea. Wish I'd thought of that.
Yeah, it is a good idea. DK's back and out of here.
This is too easy. Just be yourself, Donkey Kong.
So what do you say, Funky?
I don't know, man. It's my best board.
I'll take care of it.
That board is my soulmate, dude. We bonded, so bring it back alive.
Last one in is an orangutan.
Hurry! Hurry!
What do we do? What do we do?
Steal it!
Steal it? That's bad.
Of course it's bad! We are bad, you lunkhead! Now grab the thing and let's get out of here!
Not till you say sorry for calling me lunkhead.
You're so right. I don't know what came over me. Now grab the board, smarty pants!
Refreshing! Oh no! Funky soulmate!
Funky? 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 Wake up, man!
What? Wake up!
Huh?
I got bad news!
Where's my board?
Gone!
Gone? You promised me, dude! You gave me your word, man!
It wasn't my fault! Somebody filched it! I'm sorry!
Bag the excuses, DK! Cop to it, man!
It wasn't my fault!
How are you gonna be future ruler, dude, if you can't even tell the truth when you wipe out?
You know, when I watch Donkey Kong Country, I really go ape.
It's a fruit. It's a vegetable. Oh, no, it's a killer tomato. It's the work of that mad scientist.
An angry scientist.
Dr. Putrid T. Gangrene.
I am going to rule the world.
Unless Chad and his veggie pal Fuzzy could stop him first. Attack of the Killer Tomatoes. Tomorrow at 9, 8 central on Fox Family Channel.
This Christmas.
Ready or not, here I come.
What you'll see.
I found you.
What you'll hear.
You sang him to sleep last night like a baby.
And what you'll discover about Joe.
Joe, drop him.
Will touch your heart forever.
Did you see that?
That was so cool.
Experience Disney's holiday movie event.
All right, Jose.
Mighty Joe Young, rated PG. Starts Friday, December 25th.
It's time to play fishing around.
Swimming around with nothing to do. Eight little fishes just waiting for you.
Fishing Around, the musical game where you catch the fish in your cart, collect three cards, and Fishing Around for Milton Bradley. Batteries not included.
New Batman Night Force Ninjas. Batman chopping left and right.
Crack. Whack.
Good night. Look out. Killer Croc's tail. Lightning quick.
Pow. Smash. Bang.
Night Force drops in like a ton of bricks. Batman Night Force Ninjas. Each sold separately.
Be the man, Batman.
Kid was in the wrong place at the wrong time.
We have a potential witness that needs protection.
Now it's up to one cop to keep him safe.
Hey, kid!
Before the bad guys get their man. Kid. Tim Matheson and Carol Alt in a Fox Family original. Catch Me If You Can tomorrow night at 6, 5 Central on Fox Family Channel.
More Donkey Kong Country and a comfy tire to watch it from. Now that's paradise.
What a lousy day. Everyone in Congo Bongo steamed at me. First Candy, now Funky.
Snap out of it, GDK. We're still hanging with you.
Yeah, lighten up. Remember, I'm your sidekick, your second in command. Bosom buddy.
Me too.
Thanks. Hey, I gotta split you two.
I'll walk the rest of the way with my buddy Dix. Catch you later, Diddy.
See you around, Dib. Come on, DK.
Let's hear it.
What?
Your imitation.
All right, here goes.
Lunkhead. Once I have the coconut. Not me, you ninny. Donkey Kong's.
Sorry. I thought you meant you, your mightiness.
Just do his voice.
Bananas, bananas, bananas. I always got bananas on the brain.
Oh, perfect. Now for phase three. Alienate his closest friends and second in command. Two birds with one stone. I'm devilish.
Oh, it's a swell place, huh?
Yeah, I'll have to bring Diddy here.
I used to hang her with my girl. But that's history.
Are you hook up with somebody, DK?
Hey, what about you, Dixie? Little Dixie Doodle, you are fine.
Huh? Hey, what is up with you?
Huh? I didn't say anything.
Dog and your best friend.
Come on. Put a lip lock on me, Dixie. That chump chip Diddy will never know.
You lousy double-crossing two-timing... Wait till Diddy gets a load of this.
What? What did I say? Oh, sure. Go tell Diddy. That second banana. That half pint.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna tell him. I'm gonna tell him what a lousy friend you are. How are you gonna be future ruler if you can't even be trusted?
What did I do, Dixie? I was just sitting here.
So, pal, you turned out to be. Just because you're my best buddy doesn't mean you got dibs on my girl. How are you going to be future ruler if you can't even be trusted?
I don't want your girl. I never wanted your girl. You can have her.
Ooh, are you dissing, Dixie? Oh, this friendship's moving like this elevator. Down! Way down!
I don't get it. Candy, then Funky, then Dixie, and now Diddy.
He's asleep. Now for the final phase of Operation Crush Kong. Critters, no holds barred. Do as much damage as physically possible. Ready, aim.
I love it.
be at it.
Now for the incriminating evidence. All fingers will point to Donkey Kong. Mission accomplished. Critters, ready! March!
Hip-hop, what you got?
Walrus!
Mm-hmm.
Ashley and Mary Kate run away from home. By bike or bus or carriage, round the country they will roam. The girl from Cheers, the guy from Coach, find them, don't you know? It's Christmas with the Olsons. To grandmother's house we go. Tuesday night at 7, 6 Central on Fox Family Channel.
Happy holidays!
Where can you find Baby Slurpin' Burp? Only at a Toys R Us store.
A little sip, a little slurp, a little pat and a little burp. Baby slurp and burp, doing what babies do. Drinks it up till there's no more.
Ooh,
that's what moms are for. Baby slurp and burp.
You're the cutest.
And she's only at your Toys R Us store.
Baby slurp and burp, each sold separately. Batteries sold separately, too.
You feel the need for speed? Light beam bashing speed? Lock your eyeballs onto
Light Wars! The game of light bashing speed. The enemy shoots towards your zone.
You drop it!
He reflects the beam. You reverse the beam. He repels the beam.
You shield your zone.
He slams it back as the battle gets faster with every attack. You blast it back or you flinch. You burn.
Yes!
Light Wars! The game of light bashing speed. Batteries not included.
The nation's obsession with Post Oreo O cereal has made milk a precious commodity. How are Americans handling the crisis?
Two words, self-control.
And how are others coping?
It's been tough, very tough.
Yet you kids are eating lots and lots of Oreo O's.
Yeah.
What's that?
Oh, that would be our dog Spot.
Post Oreo O's part.
There's a storm brewing.
You know, I think Elena might suspect something.
And our movies are gonna blow you away. This November, it's the Cinemax exclusive premiere of The Ice Storm. And a different hit every night at 8 all year long.
Well, it's great that we can all be together.
Because nobody shows you more than Cinemax, the movie service for the movie fan.
Horizon Audio is the place for the latest and greatest in automotive electronics this holiday season, with only the finest name brands in the business, like Alpine's detachable face, in-dash CD player, regular $249, holiday priced $199. 10-disc CD changers, $50 off, starting at $199 installed. Rockford Fosgate's 10-inch punch woofers with enclosure, regular $499, now $369. The choice is simple. Horizon Audio in North Canton, Alliance, and Worcester.
Hey everybody, Fox Family's got a great big present just for you.
Hold it!
Cause it's the 25 Days of Christmas on Fox Family Channel. It's 25 straight days of great holiday movies and specials.
It's Christmas again! This is gonna be fun!
Plus a whole lot of Santa.
Yay!
The 25 Days of Christmas on Fox Family Channel beginning December 1st.
It's a deal!
Now back to Donkey Kong Country on the Apes of Wrath.
I got a bad feeling about this. Cranky sounded really mad.
I'm not talking to you.
But you just did.
But I'm not anymore. Yikes! What happened to Cranky? Hey, Cranky, are you okay?
What happened?
You don't know.
What?
Don't play dumb. I got the evidence right here, you bumbling baboon.
A banana skin. Pretty obvious who did it, DK.
That's not mine.
Oh, sure it isn't.
Look, there's still a piece of banana inside. I'd never leave a banana bit. Well, can I have it?
Donkey Kong! This is it. I got no choice but to strip you of your title of future ruler.
What? You can't do that. I found the coconut. My face is on it.
Kitty?
Yes! All right! It's me! I have a future! I am the future ruler!
What? You see? The coconut has spoken! I'm giving you a one-way ticket to the White Mountains! No return!
No more second banana for me! I'm the king of the Kong! The city in Don Juan! What?
The White Mountains! Nothing but snow and glaciers and no bananas.
Hey, Donkey Kong!
Yeah?
Happy trails! And don't come back!
I got my orders, dude. Dump you off in the White Mountains. Hang on!
Is there, Funky?
There's nothing there, man. Nothing but snow. There they are, dude. Coming in for a drop.
Wow!
Now for a barrel roll.
If you've got something to say, say it.
We'll be back after these messages.
Okay.
The 25 Days of Christmas is coming to Fox Family Channel. That's 24 more days than when I was a kid.
There's stunt rollerblading, sky surfing, high jump skiing, antler weightlifting, and donut hockey. Now, they may not be your normal reindeer games, but Romuald is not your normal sweater-wearing reindeer. Romuald the Reindeer, a 25 Days of Christmas special, begins Monday morning at 7:30, 6:30 Central.
The game, All Star Secret Santa. Your mission, uncover which big stars are disguised as Santa. And $25,000 could be delivered right to your door. Or you could win a trip to Pangburn's Candy Company, just like in the all-new video, Richie Rich's Christmas Wish. Plus, every day we're giving away a genuine Fox Family fruitcake for you or the relative of your choice. Starting next week, keep an eye out for Santa and check our website, Fox Family Channel. You belong here for the holidays.
So long, fellas. Have fun in last place. Whee!
You don't seem worried.
I know how to race.
Look, it's old Baby Fleece.
With the really big hood. What kept you?
The Big Hood for Boys, 1950, at Old Navy.
The nation's obsession with post-Oreo O cereal has made milk a precious commodity. How are Americans handling the crisis?
Two words, self-control.
And how are others coping?
It's been tough, very tough.
Yet you kids are eating lots and lots of Oreo O's.
Yeah.
What's that?
Oh, that would be our dog Spot.
Post-Oreo O's, part of a complete breakfast.
Ignatius Elf, Chief of Operations Santa's Workshop, holder of Santa's Naughty or Nice Files.
These Naughty or Nice Files are sacred.
And this Christmas, Tyler Madison, ruthless businessman, will do everything in his power to get it. Gary Coleman, Harry Hamlin, in a Fox Family Channel original, Like Father, Like Santa, Tuesday night at 9, 8 Central.
Not all dogs understand the meaning of Christmas.
Merry humbug!
Like this pooch, he's ruining it for everyone.
What?
Why that guy take all our stuff?
It's gonna take these crafty canines to save the holiday.
We're gonna deck his hall.
It's the TV premiere of an all-dogs Christmas carol. Sunday, December 6th on Fox Family Channel.
We're back!
What's the matter? I can't usually get you to be quiet. Now you won't talk?
I got shy.
The plan has gone smoothly. Simian Donkey Kong has been eradicated!
Thanks to our military expertise.
Thanks to your plan.
Now it's time for one final assault. The final takeover. We're going to raid Bluster Barrel Works.
But why the Barrel Works? Why not go for the coconut right away?
The coconut will come in good time. This is phase four of our operation. You will raid the barrel works and fill the ammunition store with exploding barrels. With the ammo and my army, the apes will be defenseless.
Especially with that pipsqueak, Giddy, at the helm.
So that spineless salamander is marching on the barrel works. Time for our leader to lead. Blast! What was I thinking putting Giddy's face in the coconut? Flew off the handle. I think I might have been a little hard on DK.
Pretty cool, you being named future ruler, Dids. You're the big dude.
Thanks.
So, can I get a big smooch from a big dude?
You mean me?
Sure.
Hey, cut it out. Bad timing, Cranky. Karul is marching on the barrel works, and you gotta get over there. Why me? Because you're the future ruler of Congo Bongo. As protector of Congo Bongo, you're expected to risk your life at a moment's notice. My life?
What do you expect from someone who has never ever been the king before? Never had to save the day, now I've no idea what's in store. Full of so much misery. Sack and bananas, what I know. I've just not got out to be the hero. Maybe it's a twist of fate, but I can never recreate the ape he was. I'm the Judy to his Fruity and the Peach to his Fuzz. Sack and bananas, what I am. We make such a perfect team. Now I'm all alone, it seems. Sack and bananas, all I know. I've just not got out to be the hero.
Now that DK is out of the picture, how about a date?
Forget it, Bluster. What?
Plum, this is a raid!
A raid?
Oh, Mommy won't go for this at all.
Forget your mommy, you nitwit! Ready, aim, fire!
No! I sure wish DK was here.
It pains me to admit it. But so do I.
How's that for a barrel of laughs?
Hold it right there, you con gax! As the future ruler of Congo Bongo, I order you to scram!
Look who's here to save the day. It's the half-pint ape! Open fire!
No! I'm not edible! I'm not edible!
What's up now?
Now, freaky! We'll get DK! Get DK!
Well, I do miss the big lug.
Bananas. I need bananas. Bananas!
A banana mirage. Life is so unfair.
Ah, quit feeling sorry for yourself. There's trouble brewing at the barrel factory.
Diddy'll take care of it.
The pipsqueak's in over his head. You're the only one who can do the job.
But I'm weak. I can't. I haven't had any bananas all day.
Well,
bananas.
I couldn't let you go without packing you a couple of bananas for the road.
Let me at him!
Isn't someone gonna save us?
Bad chance.
Donkey Kong, where are you?
Right here, little buddy.
Donkey Kong!
Donkey Kong!
Easy there, big fella.
Boom.
Run, be alive! Eat lizard pods now!
Attaboy, DK! What a hero!
Hooray,
DK! You're the best, DK!
Hooray!
It's not pretty, but it's right.
Oh, I'm glad it's you back in there and not me, DK. Besides, I'm really a good second banana.
Well, the top banana wouldn't be top banana without his second banana. See, you gotta have the first banana and then the second banana.
Hey, easy, DK. That's what got you into trouble to start with.
You can take the ape out of the jungle,
but you can't take the jungle out of the ape.
I've got the next great show on Apes of Wrath right here.
Well, don't start until I get back. Come on, you stupid. Open it. Ah, here we go.
We've done it, Seema. We've taken over Fox Family Channel. Now let's give America what it really wants. Animals are the funniest people. Bigfoot, the unforgettable encounter. And a Planet of the Apes double feature. We'll call the whole thing the Apes of Wrath.
Why, are you angry about something, Norman?
Just get everything ready for the Apes of Wrath. It begins today at 5, 4 Central on Fox Family Channel.
Donkey Kong, hey yo, look out down the road. Here comes Banana Slam up. Donkey Kong, hey yo, Donkey Kong, let's go, let's go. Here comes Banana Slam up.
A hundred strokes before bedtime makes for a beautiful head of fluffy fur. Looking good, DK. Now for a warm glass of coconut milk and Betty Bye's Here I... Kind of late for someone to be ringing the doorbell. A letter? I bet I won that Mr. Gorgeous Gorilla contest I entered. The double curse of Bluebeard Baboon lies in these words, you see. Read them once, then read them twice, and your island is history. I got a bad feeling about this.
Hey, Dick. What you doing?
Waiting for Spunky. He's taking me for my first flying lesson. Wow! Spunky can practically do that stuff in his sleep!
Spunky! Wake him up!
No!
Spunky!
It's Mr. Spunky! Wake up!
Serpent down! Check off the arms! I'm recovering!
You'll be the one in recovery if you try that again, Spunky!
Hi, Spunky. Ready?
I was born ready. Question is, are you ready?
You bet. Let me start the engine.
No, remember, Dudette. Gliding the aerial tide is a cerebral journey into an altered state. A totally inner voyage.
This better be good, Club. I was a toe away from hopping into the descaling tub for a soak.
Tub be right.
Ah, only one a cracker.
Simply put, King Karul, sir, I have devised a foolproof plan to get the crystal coconut away from those flea festering apes. It's sinister. It's diabolical.
Well, let's hear it.
It's, in code.
You can't decipher your own code?
Yeah, I'll figure it out. Just need a little time.
A. Now, it could stand for ambush, which might be the first stage of my operation.
Ooh.
What is it, Crusher?
The A also stands for alligator.
Yeah. You may be onto something there, Crusher.
I don't know if I'd be making it through this.
And B stands for battalion.
Oh, and platoon.
No, that's P, and it's pontoon.
Oh, so what thinks you about Polly Roger sailing off to get you the coconut yourself?
Get me the coconut, Polly Roger, and you can ask for anything as a reward.
Now, see. Well, that could mean Crazy Ivan.
Just hurry.
I know it's here. It has to be.
What has to be?
You crazy baboon. Can't you see I'm in the middle of a cataclysmic disaster here?
Well, you could use a maid service.
Not my housekeeping. This.
Hey, I got one just like that last night.
Me too. Hey, I bet it's an invitation to...
No! My great aunt Grouchy's curses are nifty legends. Legend says every 100 years, the ghost of the pirate Bluebeard Baboon rises from the ocean depths to deliver the curse of the double doubloon. You didn't need the letters, did you?
No way. I didn't have time. Right, DK?
Yeah.
Donkey Kong, tell me you didn't read it.
Okay, I didn't. But I did.
And that explains it.
It's losing power.
I'm shooting it is. Because you read the letter. Worst of it is, it's a double curse. If it's read once more...
The crystal coconut goes out?
Yeah. And we all sink with Congo Bongo Island to the bottom of the ocean, just like Bluebeard Baboon's ship did 1,000 years ago. If we got letters, there's a good chance every ape on the island got letters, too.
Dandy!
Dixie!
And Funky and Luster!
Disaster strikes our island if this dreaded curse comes true. There will be no Congo Bongo and no bananas too. Who knows how many got this note and understood its power. To anyone who reads it twice, this could be our darkest hour. It's a rebel dabble, clabble, curse a double dabble up, doobie doo.
No, you're saying it wrong! Bluebeard Baboon's curse of the double doubloon!
The secret of the double curse lies in the words you see. You read them once, then read them twice, then we'll all be history. There's danger in the jungle, and it's causing a commotion. The island that we know and love will sink into the ocean. The threat of double Firu cursing double Wahoo of Blue Suede Shoe.
No, you're saying it wrong. It's Blue that Boots, curse of the double doubloon.
There's trouble in the jungle, and we better solve it soon. With Bluebeard's curse, things go bad to worse. It looks like we're all doomed.
Let's go, little buddy.
I'm with you, DK.
While you try and get the letters, I'll see if Great Aunt Grouchy has any suggestions.
Hey, check this out while I stand here and act like a monkey.
Let's do it.
The Simon Challenge. You gotta repeat the patterns of colored lights and sounds. The longer you play, the more challenging the pattern gets. If you miss, you get the razz. And your history.
Oh, fun is in the challenge, Simon.
Godzilla, size does matter.
Godzilla eggs are hatching! Mutant babies with a brutal bite! These babies are packed with mutant attack powers! We need bigger guns!
Godzilla babies, hatchlings, action figures, and Supreme Godzilla each sold separately.
Baskin Robbins ice cream maker. Turn
it, cookie breaker. Baskin Robbins ice cream maker. It's like having a Baskin Robbins ride in your home.
Baskin Robbins ice cream maker comes with everything here. Other ingredients required from World by Wemma.
Are you moving it?
No, I'm not moving it.
Look, it's spilling something.
Go ahead, ask another question.
This is too weird.
You are moving it.
No, I'm not. You're moving
it.
I'm
not moving it.
You are.
And here comes Chris Hill, 4'6" out of Jefferson Elementary, a confident young man with a great stride, but, he might be in trouble now.
Hey, Chris.
Want to get high? No way, man. That stuff's for losers.
Oh, what a move! Chris Hill never hesitates. Just blows past that guy, Bob.
You're right, Mike. Look, Chris is known for his great head shake. Then he shifts his weight to the right foot, finds a hole, and zip, he's out of there.
Spectacular. Just spectacular. This kid's got a bright future.
Attention, monster and truck fans. We've got Bigfoot. Bigfoot, Bigfoot. And he's taking on hillbillies in trucks, trucks, trucks. It's Monster and Truck Action, Action, Action. Bigfoot, the unforgettable encounter. Tonight at 6, 5 Central on Fox Family Channel.
On the first day of the 25 Days of Christmas, Fox Family has a night of Christmas first. The Show Me the Funny Christmas special shows you the first time Santa gets what he wants for Christmas. Then it's the first time Santa meets the Olsen twins.
Why are you so cranky? You need a nap.
It's to grandmother's house we go. Next, it's the first time Gary Coleman gets wrapped up in the holiday spirit by Harry Hamlin in Like Father, Like Santa. Get your first gift for Christmas. Tuesday night beginning at 6, 5 Central on Fox Family Channel.
We'll continue with Donkey Kong Country as soon as I find my briefcase.
Look in your hand.
Huh? Oh.
So, any further along with your clever plan, Clump?
Yeah, making headway, King Krule, sir. So far, we've managed to decode assault, like lightning, night raid, no prisoners, and running shoe.
Running shoe?
Now, it might be Rooster. But that would change everything we've got so far.
It's at times like this that I find I must ask myself again and again, do I really want the crystal coconut this badly?
Hello? Great Aunt Grouchy? It's me, Clunky. Your favorite nephew, that's who. Listen, Great Aunt Grouchy, I need to know about Baboon's double doubloon curse. No! Curse! No! See you? See you! No, don't hang up!
Hey! Maybe I can use Funky's radio like Dixie did to warn him about the letters!
Worth a try, little buddy.
Doing great, Dick!
Hear me!
Hey, Dick! What you doing? Over!
Tell him don't read the letters!
Read letters!
I think he wants us to read our mail?
Good idea, Diddy Dude! Can't get slack with the fans. One for me, and one for you!
I'll read yours first, Dixie!
He's reading the letters!
They can't read the letters!
No!
Don't!
Read letters!
I'm reading! The double curse of Bluebeard Baboon.
Hey, Funky, what's this?
Diddy! I got it! Banana Mama. Two down, three to go.
Yes, I'll call you on your birthday. But right now, I need a curse. Yes. There's a spell to cancel the curse in your book. Why didn't you tell me that in the first place? Okay, thanks. I will. Goodbye. I said goodbye! You gotta love Great Aunt Grouchy. Now, to put an end to this curse... Hey, Beard! You fucking head!
Right then, you'll be keeping your coconut, while I be keeping my feathers, and this lovely parting gift.
Not that! Give that back, you two-bit toucan!
Oh, the only thing that'd be worse than not getting what you're after would be going back to his lizard ship empty-handed.
Of course, I still have the crystal coconut. I can hologram to Donkey Kong and he can get the book back from Polly. I sure hope there's enough power left to take me where I need to... Uh-oh, wrong place. I was afraid this would happen.
Candy!
Stop! whatever you do, you can't read that letter.
Why so worried over a little letter, Donkey Kong? Think I have a secret admirer?
No, it's the dreb double blah bloom, curse the bloom of boogaboo.
Let's see what it says.
We're on the level, Candy.
Oh, no, you don't. And you don't either, Diddy. The double curse of Boogie or Boogie.
Don't read it, Candy.
Lies in these words you see. Read them one.
Hey, what's your list doing?
I'm gonna lie my pork with your fur if you do that again, Funky! Hey, where's my letter?
Great Aunt Grouchy's curses and legends. You were supposed to bring me the crystal coconut.
Ah, this be even better. I skimmed through it on the way back. Had there be a shipload of interesting stuff in there.
Ooh. Like what?
Feast your peepers on this. Ah, got a lizard that's gabby and flabby? Noose that sucker and no more blabby.
No, it could also be cold pork.
The spell?
The silence.
Ah, so about my reward?
Let's see what else Great Aunt Grouchy has up her simian sleeve. This one sounds good. Sunrise to sunset, a bunny hop, a pirouette. I find this most amusing.
Ah, avast, swamp breath. You be listening to Polly?
I said you could ask for anything, but I'll give you this.
Gimme, gimme, never get. Don't you know your yodels yet?
Yodeling!
I can't believe this. I'm actually having fun. Now don't just stand there, Clump. Hiccup here, hiccup there, jumping jacks in the air.
That grouch is booked with a rule.
If I can do this to them, imagine what I can do to those abominable apes.
Gotta find Donkey Kong fast.
I wonder what this could be. It looks official. Perhaps it's informing me that I won some sort of big prize.
Blunder! Stop! Huh? Wait! Go!
What's gotten into those babbling baboons now?
The letter! Give it to us!
They want my prize. Good news travels fast, but I travel faster.
Oh, no! Now what, DK? If Bluster reads that letter...
Congo Bongo is doomed.
Let's take a break while I make an important call. Meeting people.
In a city where evil lurks, there is one web-slinger who stands alone against crime. Half man, half spider, all superhero, and way cool.
This should be quite a show.
Spider-Man, tomorrow at 11, 10 Central on Fox Family Channel.
It's an all-new adventure for Littlefoot. And his four best friends.
We can play Lone Dinosaur.
Coming on video.
Gotta make a big entrance.
The Land Before Time, The Secret of Saurus Rock, rated G, on video December 1st.
Run for your life. It's not safe, I tell you. Who came up with this Arcadia system? It's as big as the wall. Beginner to expert, didn't even keep score. Is that sick or what? Arcadia Electronic Skeet Shoe comes with everything here.
Where can you find a pretty Love Lashes doll? Only at a Toys R Us store.
Pretty lashes, kiss my cheek. Pretty Love Lashes. Butterfly kisses feel so sweet. Pretty Love Lashes.
The butterfly kiss? Eyelashes tickling your cheek. Pretty Love Lashes just loves butterflies. That's why she wears them everywhere.
Beautiful.
And in her locket?
Butterfly stickers for me.
And she's only at your Toys R Us store.
Pretty Love Lashes. Each sold separately. Batteries sold separately.
It's not happiness to see me, is it?
What do you think Stephen would do if he knew about David? Fooling around is the oldest reason in the world to kill somebody.
You got a box big enough to hold $500,000 for killing my wife.
Michael Douglas, Gwyneth Paltrow, and Viggo Mortensen plan the perfect murder on pay-per-view.
That's not happiness to see me, is it?
A perfect murder. Edge of your seat excitement delivered home on pay-per-view.
Explorers Expedition.
Sounds like an adventure.
There's no need to search around. At Clavin Lisa Loaded 4-Door 4x4 Explorer, only $2.98 a month for 24 months.
A loaded 4-Door 4x4 Explorer
for just $2.98 a month.
Clavin has over 100 SUVs, every one marked with Clavin's best bottom line deal. Buy or lease safe houses.
A 4x4 Explorer with all these extras?
Only $2.98 a month.
The search for value leads to Clavin Ford, Route 59 in Canada. Clavin, for Clavin.
Not all dogs understand the meaning of Christmas.
Merry humbug!
Like this pooch, he's ruining it for everyone.
Look. Why that guy take all our stuff?
It's gonna take these crafty canines to save the holiday.
We're gonna deck his hall.
It's the TV premiere of an all dogs Christmas Carol. Sunday, December 6th on Fox Family Channel.
Hey everybody, Fox Family's got a great big present just for you.
Hold it!
Because it's the 25 Days of Christmas on Fox Family Channel. It's 25 straight days of great holiday movies and specials.
It's Christmas again.
This is going to be fun.
Plus a whole lot of Santa.
Yay!
The 25 Days of Christmas on Fox Family Channel beginning December 1st.
It's a deal.
There's stunt rollerblading, sky surfing, high jump skiing, antler weightlifting, and donut hockey. Now, they may not be your normal reindeer games, but Romuald is not your normal sweater-wearing reindeer. Romuald the Reindeer, a 25 Days of Christmas special, begins Monday morning at 7:30, 6:30 Central.
I can't wait to get back to Donkey Kong Country. What do you mean I'm on already?
With his book of spells, I will unleash a nation's power. I can cause disaster, bring down mountains, or make flowers. All the gators in the land will rejoice and sing when I make the Ips a Pongo Bongo puppet on a string. They'll be spellbound and in my power. I'll shrink them down to size and then I'll swap them all like flies. Donkey Kong will file my cause, I'll make him oil my feet. I'll turn bananas into cheese, there'll be nothing left to eat. I'll freeze Cranky's hologram and then I'll stuff him in a jar. I'll use him as a nightlight on the wall in my boudoir. Ruler of the universe, I feel so sublime. I'll pull out my stick and make them limbo 1,000 times. They'll be spellbound and in my power. I'll shrink them down to size and then I'll swap them all like flies. They'll be spellbound, they'll run for cover. I'll turn them into big-eared mice, it won't be very nice.
Oh, no sign of him, DK. Not one mustache hair.
Wait a second, little buddy. Am I mistaken, or does that smell like cheap cologne?
Now that I've lost those two losers, time to see what my prize is. The double curse of Bluebeard Baboon lies in these words, you see.
Hey, Buster! So, tell me, how do you get your hair so flat?
Stay right where you are. Make one move and I'll run. Where's Donkey Kong?
Donkey Kong? Oh, hanging around.
Well, I'm not sharing my prize with you or anyone. It's all mine! Whatever it is. Now, where was I? Read them once and read them twice.
Like my little buddy said, just hanging around. Trust me, Bluster, all of us just won.
But it's my prize!
You did it, DK!
We did it, Diddy. Thanks for stalling him. No more curse and no more letters. Oh, we got them all!
Except one.
Huh?
All us big-time producers love Donkey Kong Country. We'll be back.
Ashley and Mary Kate run away from home.
By bike or bus or carriage, round the country they will roam. The girl from Cheers, the guy from Coach, find them, don't you know? It's Christmas with the Olsons. To grandmother's house we go. Tuesday night at 7, 6 Central on Fox Family Channel.
Happy holidays!
Let's go on to the next exhibit.
No, let's go on a cosmic adventure with
Power Rangers in space.
Blast off with 5 space vehicles that form
a deluxe Mega Voyager, ready to battle evil Darkonda.
And look, it's
the Silver Ranger.
Super Silverizer.
Only with a deluxe Mega Winger. It transforms at the touch of a button.
The space film is starting.
Imagine where your next space adventure will take you with the deluxe Mega Voyager and deluxe Mega Winger with Silver Ranger, each sold separately from Bandai.
This is my science teacher, Mr. Brawler.
He's got a magnified view of the world.
Of course he can see why kids swarm. Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
He reacts well with milk.
Test this, Beaker Brain.
There's swirls of cinnamon sugar all over every bite.
Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Part of this balanced breakfast.
He's a genius. Cinnamon Toast Crunch. The taste you can see.
You can celebrate the new Disney and Pixar movie, A Bug's Life, with free A Bug's Life figurines. 4 to collect, 1 free inside marked boxes of Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Watch out, world! These watches are coming!
The time is 3 p.m.
The alarm is set. You happy now? Yo, lazy dog!
Wake up!
Sea watches are taking over the world! Each sold separately.
So these are the lost mines.
You fill the lost mines with the awesome power. The power of Kinect.
The power tower crane we built is incredible.
Power of Kinect.
Power tower crane and other lost mine sets sold separately. Batteries not included.
This kid was in the wrong place at the wrong time.
We have a potential witness that needs protection.
Now it's up to one cop to keep him safe.
Hey, kid!
Before the bad guys get their man. Kid. Tim Matheson and Carol Alt in a Fox Family original. Catch Me If You Can tomorrow night at 6, 5 Central on Fox Family Channel. Comedian Albert Brooks is dropping out of society.
Get used to the cement, honey. This is our house!
Lost in America, tonight at 8, 7 Central on Fox Family Channel.
Hey, we're back with more of the Donkey Kong Country Marathon on the Apes of Wrath. How was that? Was I okay?
Gobble, gobble, cluck, cluck. This one always breeds good luck.
This book is full of surprises.
That belongs to me.
Not anymore. Besides, you're nothing but a hologram. What can you even hope to do to me?
Your mother's an imitation alligator handbag. When Disco fooled, then I was king. But unlike us, I believe we meant something.
You.
Oh, I'll pulverize you!
The curse of the Bluebeard Bamboo!
Yeah, we'd be doomed!
What?
If the curse be read twice, Congo Bongo sinks into the ocean!
And it's already been read once!
Fine. Then I won't read it. As long as you hand over the crystal coconut.
You look it, read it again, and you sink with the rest of us.
That's the cost of doing business.
Well, you're out of luck. The crystal coconut doesn't work anymore.
He's telling the truth.
About talking to Pooh showed up. You can't distract him all day.
Well, if it isn't Donkey Kong and Dirty Kong. How did you manage to get in here?
Like wolves in a hen house.
I see. The double curse of Bluebeard Baboon lies in these words you see.
What are you doing?
Give me the coconut or else. Read them once and read them twice in your eyes, and it's history. What's the rest of it?
That's all of this, you...
And it's working just as I hoped.
No offense, big guy, but your plans? A bit of a bore.
You're forgetting. Cranky said there's a cursed cancel spell in the back of the book. You gotta love great egg protein. Banana Lemma. He who laughs last, laughs best. Ha! Why, you little...
BK!
Donkey Kong Country is my kind of show. Right, Norman?
It makes me bananas. And we've got more coming up on the Apes of Wrath as the Donkey Kong Country Marathon continues on Fox Family. They say animals are the funniest people.
Who says that?
The people who made this show.
Oh!
They've got lions, walruses, snakes.
Us animals are funny. Do they have monkeys?
Well, of course. Plus, they've got Brooke Shields.
Is she funny?
Oh, Brooke Shields is no joke.
You got that right.
Animals are the funniest people. Part of Apes of Wrath. Today at 5, 4 Central.
Ever happens around here. No one calls me, no one comes to visit. Well, squall.
In the name of me great-great-great-grandpappy Captain Scurvy, may maggots ravage his rotten remains, hand over me birthright, hand over the crystal coconut.
Scurvy?
Captain Scurvy, you dim-witted simian! I'm back.
But you're stranded on a desert island. You're lost at sea. You were chomped by sharks.
Aye, but life isn't all fun and games. Nar. We've come back to get what's rightfully mine.
We?
Hand over the coconut or we'll chop you to bits.
Yeah, chop them to bits. Chop them to bits. 4 bits. 6 bits. Ah! Easy. What coconut?
The crystal coconut.
Never heard of it.
The coconut me great-great-great-grandpappy Scurvy stashed on this island.
Sounds to me like you've lost your coconut. I'm telling you, never heard of it. Never seen it. I don't have it.
Coconut? Did somebody say coconut?
What? That's not a coconut.
Open it. Now.
But I don't have the coconut, Squidward. Now get out of my house. Right this second, or I'll...
Yes?
Oops.
There she glows!
What do you know? How'd that get there?
Well, now that we've solved that pesky little mystery, I'll take what's mine and...
Forget it, Barnacle Bottom! Step back! You can't have it!
Target practice.
Someone called target practice?
Donkey Kong! I'll blow you out of the water! Oh! As steady as she goes now! Abandon ship! Splendid orb of power, you little beauty. Soon you'll be all mine. Are you comfy, Clump?
No. This is a very unconventional way to invade enemy territory. A way that should have caused me pain, Your Majesty.
Better you than me.
Yes, sir.
Brilliant.
Get me out of here!
Did you see that? He was airborne. Zip! Out of here!
With the coconut!
You've got to get it back! Now!
Oh, Candy! Yoo-hoo! Candy! Candy!
Candy!
What do you want, Bluster?
Pop quiz. Who's the handsomest, bravest ape in all of Congo Bongo? Hmm?
That's easy. I go out with him. It's Donkey Kong.
Wrong answer. Incorrect. Shall I give you a hint?
No.
I will anyway.
Don't bother.
What? Ah, Karool!
Ah! What do you want, Karool?
We are here to see the factory. I have the coconut.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh! Mommy! You're the master! The Pooh-Bah! What's mine is yours, what's hers is yours, what's yours is yours! All of it! Yours!
Bluster, you spineless worm!
Well, my little monkey minion, this is the plan! Reconfigure the factory, manufacture exploding barrels, dozens of them, hundreds of them, thousands! I'll stockpile so much ammunition, no one will stand in my way! Now get to work!
What?
Me? Work? I never work! Yes, well, I see your point. More exploding barrels! We'll blast the apes back to the Stone Age!
We'll be back with more Apes of Brand as soon as I get this light fixed.
In a jungle called Congo Bongo, Donkey Kong rules the land.
Here comes Donkey Kong!
A full hour of Donkey Kong Country tomorrow at 10, 9 Central.
We're going in for the big cheese, so don't get caught.
Road trip!
It's the zany action.
A
crazy contraption. The fun is catching its mousetrap.
Build a contraption to trap the other mice, but don't get caught yourself.
The fun is catching its mousetrap.
Look, Simba's got a new cub. She's on Welch's new jelly glasses. With scenes from Disney's new movie on video. The Lion King 2, Simba's Pride.
Let me at him, let me at him!
You can collect all six and follow the story. About making friends.
I'm Kiara.
And staying friends. No matter what. After the jelly's gone, they make new juice glasses.
Whoa.
I love Welch's jelly. Especially with a friend.
So how does it feel to be at the controls of the new Power FX X-Wing? Strap yourself in to the biggest X-Wing ever with 15 heart-pumping movie lights and sound effects. You're Luke Skywalker.
Fire!
The Power FX X-Wing.
Want to tell me why you were driving backwards, pal?
I'm just bringing home some Pizza Hut stuffed crust pizza. The pizza you eat backwards.
I'm not in the wrong here, am I?
You're getting a warning.
I want my lawyer.
It's just a warning.
Okay, he's here.
It's a mop.
It's my lawyer.
It's a mop.
It's the Pizza Power PlayStation giveaway. Right now, for $9.99, buy a large one-topping Pizza Hut stuffed crust pizza and get a PlayStation demo disc with cool games like Crash Bandicoot, Warped, and more, and a chance to win $200,000.
I am his lawyer. What's your badge number? I know the mayor.
Command. K-Force Defense Station, red alert!
The K-Force Defense Station, fight off alien invasion.
The power of
Kinect. Cosmic Invader Walker, coming at you.
The power.
K-Force Defense Station and other sets sold separately. Batteries not included.
The next level, Transmetalos.
New electronic optimal Optimus. The biggest transmetal ever. Blazing beast mode to tank assault, to air attack, to plasma cannon robot. Four modes of disguise, one massive size.
Beast Wars, Transmetalos.
Tom Hanks, Drew Barrymore. Fox Family presents two very special famous families. First, Tom Hanks and Rita Wilson.
Love makes a happy family, and I'm way ahead of the game.
Then, the Barrymores, from legacy to leading lady, a famous family double feature. Monday night at 9, 8 Central.
Hey, I can see you! Oh, never mind, it's just a little banana in the lens. Back to the show.
Therefore, I have no choice but to stay by your side 24 hours a day to protect you from these dangers.
Looks like your new shadow patch is here in the middle.
So, your in-depth, concise report of your spy mission makes one thing perfectly clear.
You have absolutely no idea what those apes are up to, do you?
Which leaves me with only one recourse.
Bring me that fancy-pants monkey!
When I'm finished with that ape, he'll be singing like a canary.
We'll be back with more Donkey Kong Country. But after these messages...
Ignatius Elf, Chief of Operations, Santa's Workshop, holder of Santa's Naughty or Nice Files.
These Naughty or Nice Files are sacred.
And this Christmas, Tyler Madison, ruthless businessman, will do everything in his power to get it. Gary Coleman, Harry Hamlin, in a Fox Family Channel original, Like Father, Like Santa, Tuesday night at 9, 8 Central.
Are you moving it? No, I'm not moving it.
Look, it's spelling something.
Go ahead, ask another question.
This is too weird.
You are moving it.
No, I'm not. You're moving
it. I'm not moving it.
You are.
Mrs. Fields.
Yeah.
Baking factory. You can make all kinds of treats.
Mrs. Fields.
Mrs. Fields.
Yeah.
Each sold separately with three mixes. Additional mixes sold separately. Other ingredients required. From World by Wham-O.
Tell me why you were driving backwards, pal.
I'm just bringing home some Pizza Hut stuffed crust pizza. The pizza you eat backwards.
I'm not in the wrong here, am I?
You're getting a warning.
What?
It's the Pizza Power PlayStation giveaway. Right now, for $9.99, buy a large one-topping Pizza Hut stuffed crust pizza and get a PlayStation demo disc with cool games like Crash Bandicoot, Warped, and more, and a chance to win $200,000.
Come on, coppers!
It doesn't cost much to make a kid happy now that kid-sized prices have come to town. At the new Kids Catalog Outlet Store, you'll find discounted stuff from three popular catalogs. 30% to 70% off famous brand-name merchandise. No, it really doesn't cost much to make a kid happy this holiday season. At Kids Catalog Outlet, across from Belden Village Mall at the Belden Village Tower. Stop by and register for free grand opening prizes and smile.
Now you can create the body of your dreams with the new home video, Fitness Made Simple, Unlock Your Potential.
In just 8 weeks of following Fitness Made Simple, I was able to dramatically transform my body and even develop the tight six-pack of abs I always wanted but was never able to see before.
Burn fat, build muscle. Fitness Made Simple shows you how, with the exact time-conserving workout and easy-to-follow nutrition plan hundreds of men and women are successfully using. Call toll-free.
They say animals are the funniest people.
Who says that?
The people who made this show.
Oh!
They've got lions, walruses, snakes.
Us animals are funny. Do they have monkeys?
Well, of course. Plus, they've got Brooke Shields.
Is she funny?
Oh, Brooke Shields is no joke.
You got that right.
Animals are the funniest people. Part of Ace of Wrath. Today at 5, 4 Central. Seema, you're on. Seema. Oh, never mind. Back to the show.
The funky.
Bad mojo, short stuff. Ma, no hands!
You mean the plane is really out of control?
Help!
We'll be back with more of the Donkey Kong Country Marathon right after these messages.
On the first day of the 25 Days of Christmas, Fox Family has a night of Christmas first. The Show Me the Funny Christmas special shows you the first time Santa gets what he wants for Christmas. Then it's the first time Santa meets the Olsen twins.
Why are you so cranky?
We need a nap.
It's to grandmother's house we go. Next, it's the first time Gary Coleman gets wrapped up in the holiday spirit by Harry Hamlin in Like Father, Like Santa. Get your first gift for Christmas. Tuesday night beginning at 6, 5 Central on Fox Family Channel.
Are you moving it? No, I'm not moving it.
Look, it's spelling something.
Go ahead, ask another question.
This is too weird.
You are moving it.
No, I'm not. You're moving
it. I'm not moving it. You are.
Where can you find the hot new RC Deceptor? Only in a Toys R Us store. Deceptor. It's a road cruncher, rock muncher. Look at me wheelie now. How'd you like that one, bad boy truck? Or is it? Whoa! Deceptor. Now you've gone and changed it into a track traction, mind bashing, 180-degree screaming 9.6 V. Where's the fire speed machine? It's a bugged out buggy. It's a tricked out truck. Truck buggy. Just when you think you know what it is, it isn't. Deceptor. Rechargeable 9.6 V battery pack sold separately. Only at Toys R Us.
Want to tell me why you were driving backwards, pal?
I'm just bringing home some Pizza Hut stuffed crust pizza. The pizza you eat backwards.
I'm not in the wrong here, am I?
You're getting a warning.
I want my lawyer.
Just a warning.
Okay, he's here.
It's a mop.
My lawyer.
It's a mop.
It's the Pizza Power PlayStation giveaway. Right now for $9.99, buy a large one-topping Pizza Hut stuffed crust pizza and get a PlayStation demo disc with cool games like Crash Bandicoot, Warped, and more, and a chance to win $200,000.
I am his lawyer. What's your badge number? I know the mayor.
New Batman Night Force Ninjas. Batman chopping left and right.
Crack. Thwack.
Good night. Look out. Killer Croc's tail. Lightning quick.
Pow. Smash.
Night Force drops in like a ton of bricks. Batman Night Force Ninjas. Each sold separately.
Be the man, Batman.
Check yourself.
And Dad was certain inalienable rights. Life, liberty, and the pursuit
of happiness. Hey, John, come on. You've got to play with us. It's girls against boys.
I've got to study for the history test.
I never study, and I do fine.
I don't know.
Come on, would you already?
Somebody's pushing you this way, but you wanna go that way. If you're dizzy and you just can't see, come along and sing with me. Come on, you gotta find out what works for you. Find out what works for you. Have a conversation with yourself. Find out what works for you. Life would be so cool if you made it your golden rule. You gotta have a conversation with yourself. Find out what works for you.
Maybe you don't have to study, but I do. It's nothing against you, Chloe.
Okay, whatever. It's cool.
Life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.
Welcome back to Donkey Kong Country!
Got it, Clump!
My head hurts.
Oh, he takes off with the bus to relieve me! Hey, hanging. No, not even hanging. He leaves me vineless.
I let him give me a ride so he can repay his debt. Now we're even. Will you ever forgive me, little buddy?
Sure.
Here, Krabby Krabby. Here, Krabby.
Hey, Dixie. What's happening? What's shaking? What's up?
I'm looking for my pet crab, Dix. I can't find him anywhere.
Oh, never fear. Diddy's here. Just shove an hors d'oeuvre plate in front of me and I can find the crab with my eyes closed. Here, Krabby. Krabby. Here, Krabby Krabby.
It's Krabby.
You know, I really liked your song, Donkey Kong.
Yeah? Well, there's a whole lot more verses. Want to hear them, Candy?
Later. Right now...
No! Hey! Fear not, Donkey Kong. I'll save you.
Save me from what?
Germs. Kissing germs.
You saying I've got germs?
Nothing a spoonful of Mother's Frog Fungus Tonic won't fix. We may still have time.
But...
Of all the nerve!
Luster's convinced he's gonna pay me back for saving him by spending the rest of his life protecting me, Cranky.
What's he gonna protect you from?
No! Off the barrel, Donkey Kong! You might fall and... Wow!
I had no idea your day-to-day existence was so fraught with jeopardy.
I knew he'd pack it in.
Therefore, I have no choice but to stay by your side 24 hours a day to protect you from these dangers.
Looks like your new shadow crouches here in the middle.
So, your in-depth, concise report of your spy mission makes one thing perfectly clear.
You have absolutely no idea what those apes are up to, do you?
Which leaves me with only one recourse.
Bring me that fancy-pants monkey!
When I'm finished with that ape, you'll be singing like a canary.
Mom, where's the meatloaf?
I gave it to the dog. It was a week old.
But I like it like that.
Have a taco. They're from last Tuesday.
Oh, okay.
Steely fang to fat and plump when I need it!
Is that a rhetorical question, your cold-bloodedness?
Looks like we made a scene just in time.
Ooh, I am doubly indebted to you now, Donkey Kong.
You don't sound pleased.
Never mind, Bluster. Just get in the plane.
No one's going anywhere.
Did I hear someone sing 100 Cradles of the Wall?
I believe that's supposed to be bananas.
Looks like your shift is about to start. Oh, but don't worry. You get a coffee break every 1,000 years or so.
Hey, Bluster, this is devastating. We're done for, doomed. Yet you look...
curious?
Yes. As to what that crab is doing on King Bull's back.
You think someone with my educational background is going to fall for such a desperate, infantile trick as the old crab on the back routine? What could this cat do?
Oh, we'll need a miracle to get out of this one.
How about an out-of-control general in an out-of-control minecar?
Since
My crab diversion saved not only you, but your chatterbox buddy as well. We are now even, Donkey Kong.
You don't know how thankful I am, Bluster.
And so you should be. You're much too accident-prone to be anywhere near. You're a hazard to my health.
Has anyone seen my pet crab?